And we're not going to learn anything from Isaac. We've already questioned these two chuckle bucks. So let's get out of here. Kathy, waddle on out of there. Let's go find some answers. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go back to Grandma's house. And we're going to ask her about the initials. But she might know something about this lighter.
Oh, hello, dear.
Grandma, I gotta tease your brain. Prepare yourself. It's gonna get rough.
Mind if we talk for a bit, Grandma?
Not at all, dear. What's on your mind?
BH.
Do you recognize the acronym BH? It's on Dad's lighter.
Yes, dear, it means the Black Hats.
Oh, shit!
Those ruffians on motorcycles whom your father is associated with.
Oh!
Oh, his biker gang. That makes sense.
My grandpa had a biker gang? What the hell? Oh! Oh, well, this is remarkably easy. Okay. Grandma's watching way too much TV. Grandma's like my mom. Like, my mom just pretty much parks it on the couch and never leaves. He's just constantly watching TV. I'm kind of worried about this old woman.
What can you tell me about the Black Hats?
I refuse to talk about those hoodlums. They turned your father into a horrible person.
Oh my God.
You should stay far away from them, Kathy. They're awful people, just awful.
Wow, what the hell happened to Grandpa? What is she so mad about?
Bye, Grandma. I'll be back later.
So long.
Yeah, I bet we will. Okay, let's go ask around about the Black Hats, I guess. We should probably go see the sheriff if we want to learn about a bunch of biker gang hoodlums. Actually, is there a... My mom, sometimes she watches good stuff, sometimes she doesn't. Like, it's a mix of trash. She loves reality TV, so, you know, there's that. It's whatever, I guess. He bought milk and never returned. Correct, Will. He's tired of living this married life. He wanted to live free and roam hard. He wanted to feel the wind against his face as he rode through the countryside instead of being tied down. Hell, his kids left. Wait, are we talking about like Kathy Rain's dad or her grandpa? Probably her I guess grandpa got tired of it too. Maybe that's why he became a vegetable. He just pretended until the day he died because he didn't want to be bothered.
No result for that.
No result for the Black Hats, huh? Alright. Well, I guess we're in trouble. I wonder what we can learn elsewhere. Let's go to the sheriff's department and see what they have to say. They probably got some deep knowledge about the Red Hats. No, not the red, the Black Hats, or what, the Black Hats, that's what it is. I'm thinking of the Red Man. Lenny, I need you to cough up what you know stat, bud.
Hey, Lenny.
Hello, Kathy. What's up?
Can you tell me about this biker gang in town? Every town's got a biker gang. What's your biker gang, guys?
What can you tell me about the Black Hats?
They've caused us trouble from time to time, but they've been kind of quiet lately. We put a few of their captains in the slammer over the years, but we never managed to find enough dirt on their leader. Bo Brunson. Big Bo.
Do you know where I can find them?
Yeah, hold on. Let me just find a map.
Oh.
Got it. Thanks.
Oh. Hey, we've got a biker club to go to.
See ya.
Oh, that's fun. Here, let's ask the sheriff about the Black Hats. Enlighten us, mustache.
Hello, Sheriff. Mind if I ask you a few more questions?
If you must.
Fake sheriff. This guy isn't a sheriff. We talked about this yesterday.
What can you tell me about the Black Hats?
Why, you care to join? I'm sure they'd be real impressed by your big bike, but that's a man's club.
Oh my God.
Let's just say I have a... healthy curiosity.
As a man's club.
I'd say your curiosity borders on mental illness. You have a death wish? Bikers don't mess around with little girls.
You gonna help me or not,
Sheriff? My God, dude.
Not really. Go bother Lenny with it.
He can't be bothered. What an asshole. He's not gonna do anything. All he wants to do is fire off a bunch
That's
of insults.
Good.
What a dick. Thanks, mustache, I guess. Biker gangs are not for little girls. It's a man's club. Just in case we didn't understand where he stood. Okay, we got a new location. Let's go talk to the black hats. I bet they'll talk to me. If I play my cards right. Oh, Kathy, maybe this isn't someplace you want to go. Yeah, I don't know about this one. Yeah, they really don't look friendly. Oh.
Sweet bud incoming.
Like hell I am. I'm nobody's property.
You sure? Doesn't she look like a sweet butt? Little slut.
Jesus Christ! Uh-oh.
Step off, creep.
What? You tell your daddy on me?
Oh, is she flipping the bird? Oh, look at all these responses. These responses are going kind of hard. Oh, you'd be scraping your balls off the floor, you fucking pig. Think I need my daddy to kick your pathetic ass? You better learn quickly, asshole. Back the fuck off. Oh, let's go with this one.
Or you'll be scraping your balls off the floor, you fucking pig.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it when they play hard to get.
Okay.
Let go of me.
Yeah, we should probably do something. Here, let's go ahead and use the stun gun on him. Ah! Woo! Hell yeah.
What the hell's going on out here?
Nothing, Prez. Just having a bit of fun with this gash here.
I suggest you leash that dog of yours.
For fuck's sake, Prospect, not again. Get the hell out of here.
Sorry, boss, I'll go. Fuck, that hurt, you cunt.
Jesus Christ! Why did it sound like he was reading it so much? That's terrible delivery.
He'll be disciplined for that.
He better be. I take it you're Beau?
I am. And who are you, darling?
Kathy Rain.
Bullshit. She lives in the city with a deranged mother.
Oh.
Who are you, really? Did the Vandals send you?
No, they didn't. I am Kathy Rain.
Prove it, then.
Prove it?
Well, I would, but I left my ID back home.
What the fuck?
That's convenient. I think I've wasted enough time with you.
I need to figure out some proof.
You need to figure out proof? Proof? Here, offer him some smokes. You want smokes? Smokes is proof enough.
That won't convince him.
Ah, no smokes? Okay, how about picture?
That won't convince him.
That won't convince him. How do you just leave your ID at home, you moron, you imbecile?
That won't convince him.
Alright, I need proof. I need proof. He looks like me? God, do I look that shitty?
I'd rather just talk to their leader.
Do they have anything I can use here?
100% country music. Be still, my heart.
What does she hate country music so much for?
Out of order. My ears are safe.
Country music isn't that bad. Relax. God damn. I can't stand country music! Well, that didn't go well. Where am I gonna get an ID? Like, if I don't have ID already, I'm kind of up shit creek, aren't I? Here, let's go talk to Wade about the black hats. Maybe Charles has an idea of what to do. Actually, we should probably go talk to our fearless actor, too. Oh, look. Look who came back to her desk. Swell.
Again, I see.
I sure am.
Well, Wade, do you know anything about this biker gang? Because,
I have some more questions, Charles.
They want proof.
I'm listening.
And I don't know how to give it.
What can you tell me about the Black Hats?
Not much. They used to stir up all sorts of trouble, but Truman kept them in check.
What about now? Are they still active?
I believe they are. given the incompetence of Sheriff Boix. I'm sure they're having a field day out there.
Do you know where I can find them?
Not exactly. They have a clubhouse somewhere outside of town, but that's all I know.
Well, that was a waste of time. Let's see if Goober knows anything. Or whatever his name is.
Thanks, Charles. That's all I need for now.
You're welcome, Kathy. Come back anytime.
We can't go to the funny farm to see Jimmy Cochran until, like, the next day, so we gotta figure out something to do with these bikers. Wait, can we talk to her?
I don't have anything.
I can't talk to her. Wouldn't it be a surprise? It would be such a surprise if the nurse actually knew something about the Black Hats, but no, of course she wouldn't. All right, let's go ask Goober and see what kind of intimate knowledge he has of the Black Hats. Maybe he knows something. Maybe the priest knows something. Yeah, that could be. Okay, we got like a couple different avenues. This is looking up already.
Hi, Goober. Mind if we talk?
Shoot!
All right, tell me all about it, big guy.
I don't need to ask him about that.
Of course not, Kathy. Oh, you're killing
okay,
me.
That's all for now.
You're killing me, Kathy.
See ya!
Isaac, please tell me you know
Hello,
something.
Isaac. I've got a few more questions for you.
I'm all ears, my child.
You know, you're not that old. You can stop calling me my child anytime, you fucking weirdo.
What do you know about the Black Hats?
Only that they aren't the menace everyone makes them out to be. Some of them have come to me in confidence, wanting to change. Some did in the end. Some didn't. I believe that the greatest gift of all is being able to reveal the inner goodness we are all capable of. Your father was one of those men wanting to change. As I am bound by the seal of confession, I cannot divulge much, even to you. But I will say this. He was terribly torn and felt like the whole world was conspiring against him.
I'm sure he had great reasons for abandoning a 6-year-old. You're making excuses for a monster.
Oh wait, it was her father.
I'm unable to say more, but I hope you will find it in your heart to forgive him one day.
I have a good memory. Don't get your hopes up.
I'll pray for you. Hate devours and controls us all. Only by turning away from it can we ever be free.
This guy. Well, that really didn't tell me a hell of a lot. Not gonna lie, guys.
That's all I need for now.
May the Lord shine his light on you.
So it was her dad that ran out. I thought it was her grandpa who was a member of this club, but no, it turns out it's her daddy. They walked out to get some milk, just like Will said. God, that's depressing. Okay, so we got one last person we can talk to about this. I don't know if she's gonna know anything, but it might be worth it. Here, let's go ask her. And then if I'm out of other options, I'll go to the nature reserve. And maybe I already have something in my inventory that can prove who I am. It's weird that I have to prove who I am. It's even weirder that I don't have any ID on me when I'm going around places.
Oh, it's you again. Come on in!
By the way, soulmates, now seems like a good time to mention that if you enjoy what you see, please consider subscribing or cheering some bits here and there because it helps me keep providing the content you love to see. And your subscription comes with all kinds of benefits, such as an ad-free experience, as well as the subscribers-only Discord. And like I say, guys, I always appreciate it. It helps me keep the lights on around here. Thank you, everyone, and let's get back to Kathy Rain and see what we can get from Sue. God, I hope she can tell me something.
I had a few more questions, Sue.
Shoot.
Oh, shit, we haven't asked her any of this.
I don't need to ask her about that.
Okay. Oh, she might know something about the stolen art, though.
Did you know that somebody stole Lily's paintings from Wade?
Huh? I knew he got robbed a few years back, but I thought he still had them all.
Okay, she didn't know that. That's curious.
I don't need to ask her about that.
Okay, how about all this other stuff?
Did you know that somebody stole Lily's paintings from Wade?
Huh, I knew.
Okay, never mind.
We already talked.
Okay, we already showed her everything.
Do you know what?
Well, that's a bit of a...
Okay, she doesn't know anything. Let's just
go. I think I'm gonna head off now.
Sure thing, little cat. Come back anytime.
Yet another burial ground for those sweet...
Okay, nothing over there that we can use.
Looks like they barely touched the food.
Hmm. I guess they're not too hungry. Well, for lack of any better ideas, I guess let's go back to the nature reserve. Oh, man. Feels really hot right now, guys. It's only supposed to be like 45 degrees right now, but it feels like it's sweltering in here. If I keep it up, I'm gonna start sweating real soon.
It's endangered. I'm not gonna take it without a really good reason.
Ah, come on, you know we're gonna take it eventually. Don't act like we're not gonna take it. Wait, what happens if I go this way? Do I actually leave this place? Okay, I leave this place. Okay, there's nothing there. Wow. Okay. Huh. Well, you want me to take just a sip? I said 45 degrees is hot. That's right, rewind. Wearing my shorts right now. Feel like I'm about to start sweating. Also, I'm beneath a hot spotlight. For hours at a time. And the temperature inside the house is 75 degrees. I pulled out a lot of butt. Man, butt spot is on fire tonight, guys. I love you, butt spot. Oh my god. Belongs in the butt tier. They put out a lot of butt.
No reason to go in. I'm gonna find out.
Yeah, there's nothing going on around here. I wonder what I'm missing. Maybe there's some way I can prove who I am. Maybe I already have some kind of ID on me. I guess, I don't know if it's worth going back to Grandma's house. I can try it, but I'm gonna go back to the Black Hat's place if I can't find anything else.
Oh, hello.
Wait, I have an idea, actually. Let's go over to the phone and let's call the dorm. Because maybe my roommate can make an ID.
Nah, I don't need to call E right now. We'll catch up tonight.
Well, why do I even have this phone number if you're not gonna use it? What the hell?
I don't need to call him.
Ugh. You're just not a help at all, Kathy. Alright, well, that was a pretty good idea, I thought. Thought maybe she could hook me up with someone who's got access to fake ID stuff, but no. We're not doing any of that.
Oh, hello, dear.
Mind if we talk for a bit, Grandma?
Not at all, dear. What?
I don't want to show.
Okay.
I don't want. I already showed.
Yeah, she's already seen all this crap.
I already showed. I don't want.
Alright, zero help it is.
Bye,
cool.
Grandma. So long.
Alright, let's go back to the black hats because that's pretty much like the only thing that we can do now, I think. I feel like I've exhausted all my other options. So we'll see if we can do anything there and if maybe I can prove who I am. And I'm totally almost sure that that's not going to be possible. Unless there's something at the sheriff's station I can use. Well, let's go check the sheriff's station and see if there's, like, nothing else that I could possibly grab.
I think he'd object.
How's the paperwork coming along, Lenny?
Okay, I guess. Maybe halfway through.
I want to search the evidence and see if maybe there's something back there that might be useful.
A jail. No want. I'll need a key.
Okay, she gave back the key. Never mind.
If I ever need to find evidence.
Alright, yeah, this is a bust. Let's just go back to the black hats. I thought that might go someplace, but I was wrong. Ah, you win some, you lose some. These pictures.
My father's in one of these photos. I'm barely resisting the urge to rip it to shreds. My father's in one of these photos.
Okay.
I'm barely resisting the urge to rip it to shreds.
Okay, her father's in there. That's something. What if I ask him what this key is?
That won't convince him.
Fine, we'll just use everything on him.
That won't convince.
Come on, try it.
This proof enough for you?
Oh.
I'll be damned. That's Brian's lighter, all right.
Oh.
Sorry about the paranoia. We've had some problems with the vandals lately.
Oh.
I get it. Can't be too careful.
So, that's your ride out there. Gorley Motors, right? 78?
76.
You got the same taste as your old man. He always rode Corleys.
Probably the only thing he and I have in common.
You set up those mods yourself? Looks custom made for your, small frame.
Yeah, took some time to get the measurements right.
I imagine so. Girls like you don't often ride heavy bikes.
I'm not most girls.
Ain't that the truth? Most girls don't just waltz into places like this, either.
I guess you'd know. Anyway. I had some questions for you in the club.
Go ahead, then. Your old man was a good brother, so I'll indulge you for now.
All right. All we had to do was show him the lighter. I can't believe I didn't think of that earlier. I'm so dumb. Thought I had to have an ID or something. No. Gotta think out of the box here, Soul Keeper.
Do you know anything about what happened to Joseph Rain in 1981?
No. We had our differences, me and him, but that's a horrible fate for a man. I'd rather be dead than a vegetable.
So I take it you and him didn't get along?
No, I could write a book about that man. On one page I'd praise him, on the next I'd want to smash his skull in.
Jesus Christ.
He'd be a real self-righteous prick when he wanted to, that's for sure. But everyone knew he was the real law around here. Truman was a tool. I respected Joseph, and he respected me. But he hated how Brian looked up to me. Joseph always blamed the club for the path Brian chose in life, even though it was just due to him being a shitty father.
Yeah, let's ask him to elaborate. Santa Claus, can you tell us why Grandpa was so naughty?
You seriously thought Grandpa was a bad parent?
Everybody knew about it. People just tend to forget the bad qualities of men in wheelchairs. Joseph wasn't
Christ.
Sick. He saw everything in black and white. He was only kind to whomever he considered to be good by his narrow moral standards. The ones who wouldn't fit in that small mold didn't get any chances. None whatsoever.
Oh. Well, all right. Grandpa's not quite the man that we've been led to believe he is, apparently. So what kind of man was Grandpa? well, narrow-minded, I guess, but was he a bad man?
Do you know anything about Lily Myers?
Nothing that anyone else around here couldn't tell you.
Here, the voices seem kind of low.
All right, I'm gonna hit the road.
Ride safe.
Like, the levels on this guy's voices seem like they're... What the fuck? Dude, why was the master volume so loud? Why is the speech so low? The speech should be loud. Try that now.
Hey, Bo, I have some more questions.
I'm listening.
That's so weird that they had the master volume all the way up like that and the speech below the music. What the hell?
Do you know who Jimmy Cochran is?
No.
Okay, that's a big fat no.
Tell me, how long have you been the president of this club?
15 years now, give or take. VP for 10 before that.
Good. Then you can tell me why you stole Lily Myers' paintings from Charles Wade in 86.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but I'd recommend you be careful with wild accusations like that.
Okay. Oh, cut the bullcrap, I know it was you. Fine, is there anything I can do for the club to earn your trust? Whatever, be that way. Oh, should we play the long con, or should we just go in hard? Let's try. You know what, we're gonna go in and try to earn the trust.
Fine. Is there anything I can do for the club to earn your trust?
You mean like cleaning the toilets? Making coffee? I think we got that covered, Cupcake.
Spare me your sexist bullshit. I can take care of business.
You are nothing like your old man, you know that?
I take that as a compliment.
You do that. In any case, I've had enough of this nonsense. Stop pushing your luck.
Alright, he doesn't know anything about the paintings, or at least nothing that he's going to say. So let's ask him about some other stuff around here and pick his brain a little bit. Come on, Santa, you gotta know something.
What can you tell me about the Church of the Holy Trinity?
Do I look like a pious man to you? I've peed on churches.
I peed on churches. I love this guy. I like this guy a lot. This is my favorite character in the game now, soulmates.
This may be a weird question, but have you ever met a bald man dressed in red?
I've made a few bald men red. That count?
No.
What can you tell me about the Black Hats?
Black Hats MC was founded in the 60s by my old man, my uncle, and two other local bikers. Conwell Springs is the mother chapter, and we have support clubs in 6 other locations across 3 states. There's a total of 16 members here, 12 patch, 4 prospects. I'm the acting president of this chapter as well as of the whole club. Have been for more than 15 years.
The law give you any trouble?
It used to be tough when your granddad was around. He and Truman ran a tight ship.
And now?
Now they try, but Boyks and the boy are a nuisance at best.
All right, I'm gonna hit the road.
Right on. I have some business to take care of, but make yourself at home.
Thanks, Bo. See you around.
Okay, he's gonna leave. He's not... Okay, I'm not gonna be able to show him anything. Okay, that's not the best.
Hey, Brian's girl.
Yeah?
I overheard you. I'm Emmett.
Hey.
The boss man isn't usually that grumpy. He's got a lot on his mind. But I think I may know of a way to loosen him up.
I'm all ears, buddy.
Well, Bo and Brian are the double Bs, as we used to call them. They used to have this drink together. Brian came up with it. He called it a Bloodier Mary.
Sounds like my kind of drink.
Yeah, it's basically a Bloody Mary, but with pig blood instead of tomato juice.
Jesus Christ.
I take that back. Gross.
I'm kidding. It's just a Bloody Mary, but with a special ingredient added to it.
Cocaine.
If you say that special ingredient is blood, I will literally punch you.
It's a blood.
No. Brian refused to tell anyone what it was. He only made it for special occasions. It's probably something uncommon, like a rare herb or some kind of expensive spice.
So let me guess, if I can produce this drink for Bo, you think he would help me out?
It'll make him remember Brian, which should go a long way. He hasn't had that drink since your old man disappeared. Brian was like a son to him. The boss would have died for him back in the day. If you could recall the good times with your father, he might change his mind.
I guess it could be worth a try. But wait, why are you helping me?
You're Brian's kid. That means you're family. We take care of family.
Well, how was that drink compared with a regular Bloody Mary?
Tasted a bit more like pepper and had a punch to it. It usually gave some pretty nasty hangovers. Oh, if you had a lot of them, you'd hallucinate some crazy shit. Pretty wild.
Trippy. Thanks.
You're welcome, darling.
All right, I'm going to dick around with the audio a little bit more. Yeah, I'm going to turn like the music down to like here. And we're going to just mix this up and turn the music down a tad. Keep the speech volume like right up here. Yeah, that mix should be about right. Cool. Excuse me. We gotta find special herbs and spices for this beverage. So,
not sure where that leads, but I don't think I have a reason to go in there.
Okay, that's not gonna happen.
I used to be a bit of a pool shark. Been a while, though.
Let's talk to the bartender. Maybe he knows things.
Hey, bartender, do you happen to know how to make a Bloodier Mary?
You mean a Bloody Mary?
No, this is something different.
Afraid not. I can make your regular Bloody Mary, though, if you want.
Maybe later. I need to figure something out.
All right, then.
You know nothing.
Hey, Emmett.
Yeah?
Remind me again. What's the difference between a Bloodier Mary and a regular Bloody Mary?
Tasted a bit like pepper and had a lot more punch. Gave some pretty nasty hangovers. And if you drank a bunch of them, you'd hallucinate some crazy shit.
All right, thanks.
Anytime.
Cool. That didn't tell me I didn't already know anything I didn't already know. Rewind's uncle. Rewind, do you know any guys that look like the guy we just talked to? Confirm in chat, please.
I'd rather just talk to their leader.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to talk to these guys either.
I'd rather just talk to their leader.
There's nothing good about any of these dudes. I don't think there's anything left to do in here, to be honest. Unless we have, I don't know. No, we got nothing. I was planning on showing some shit to the leader, but no, that didn't work out. Oh, I know. Oh, shit. I know what we have to get. We gotta get, like, a Bloody Mary and stick this flower in it.
Sorry, endangered flower, but I really need to make a drink.
That's right. Oh, it's so obvious. Okay, guys, get ready. We're going on a trip. Oh, man, that was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, look who's standing out in the middle of the room. We did it right, baby.
Hey, Bo, I have some more questions.
I'm listening.
Yeah, let's show him some of this shit. We're not gonna show him the flower yet.
Hey, Bo, any idea of what this key opens?
You ask weird questions, you know that?
It's just a question. Don't go out your pants in a bunch.
I already showed that. Care to join me for a smoke, Bo?
Sorry, darling. I'm trying to quit.
Of course you are.
Yeah, that won't get me into trouble at all.
Tch.
I don't need to.
No, he's not going to go for any of this.
I don't.
I didn't think so.
Do you know what this is?
Whoa.
What? Do you recognize that?
I saw one of those with my own eyes a few years ago.
Really? Where?
Middle of the woods, the road to the city. Those things came from nowhere and gave me this crazy headache right on the plate in my head. At the time, I thought it was just a nasty case of migraine.
You have a plate in your head?
Yeah, titanium, from a shrapnel wound I got in Nam.
I see. Titanium isn't the least bit magnetic, is it?
How the hell should I know? I'm no scientist.
Do you remember where exactly on the road it happened?
No. Like I said, I dismissed it as a migraine. Didn't pay too much attention as to where I was.
Fair enough.
Alright, so we got a little bit of info on that. Okay, he's got a titanium plate in his head. I keep forgetting that these people were in Nam.
Do you know anything about this flower, Bo?
Do I look like a florist to you?
Yeah, a little bit.
You look like you might dabble.
Crack me up, girl.
I don't need to show him that.
Alright, I'll show him the flower. He's gonna make a bloodier Mary now, and we're gonna get super crunk, and things are gonna go our way.
I should give it to the bartender instead.
Ah, well, so much for that plan. I open my big mouth,
right,
and as soon as I do, the game does something completely different. Bo, you just wait right there. I got a surprise for you. Bartender, mix her up.
That action doesn't seem productive to me.
God damn it, Kathy.
I'd like a Bloody Mary.
Coming right up.
Oh, and add this, will you? Just something I like for flavor. Put it in a blender.
Whatever you say.
Oh, we're gonna get so fucked up. Actually, this seems like a really bad idea.
Bloody Mary. Enjoy.
Thanks, buddy.
The club will cover that, Jose.
Sure thing, VP.
Thanks again, Emmett.
You got it.
Now let's take Bo on a little trip.
Hey, Bo. I've got something for you.
Two tickets to Crazy Town, please.
I recognize that smell. You found your dad's recipe.
Ah.
Something like that.
It worked. It worked.
Man, is this a trip down memory lane? I keep expecting Brian to walk in here any second. You know, all this nostalgia is making me remember how much I really owe your old man.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, here's the deal. In 86, Carl, my VP at the time, came to me and said he had a job lined up for the club. Some guy had offered him good dough for stealing a bunch of paintings from a mansion. He needed two brothers for the job. I was busy with other things at the time, so I gave my permission as long as the club got the usual cut. He returned a week later with a nice wad of cash. I didn't realize it was Wade he had knocked off until I read the paper. If I had known that, I'd advised against it. Wade is a powerful man with friends in city council. There's no reason to piss him off.
Got it. So what do you know about the guy who hired you for the job?
Not much. Carl said it was some bearded preacher.
Whoa, Isaac from the Church of the Holy
Trinity? Oh, shit.
Could be. I don't know who that is. It was a priest. I know that much.
Thanks, Bo. I'm going to follow up on this right away.
Holy shit.
That's it? You're not going to ask me about what happened to your old man? Not even curious?
I couldn't give two shits about that asshole.
Bullshit. Don't expect anyone to believe you're that angry with someone you don't give two shits about.
Either he's dead or he abandoned me. Do any of those options look appealing to you?
They don't, but you should know that no one from the club had anything to do with it. I meant it when I said Brian was a good brother. He had no enemies here. Not then, and not now.
Comforting to hear, Mr. President.
Shut up and listen, girl. I'm trying to tell you something. Brian used to talk about heading to Mexico, about riding off into the sunset and getting away from all his newfound responsibilities. And I think part of him was serious. You deserve to know that there's a chance he's still out there somewhere.
Sure. Let's hope that bastard is living it up somewhere.
Just take care of yourself, you hear?
You too. That day went by fast. I think I'm gonna ask if I can stay the night at Grandma's.
Oh, the day's over. Okay. Well, I thought we were gonna follow up right away. So much for that. Rewind, I don't know how close we are to the end. I know the game is supposed to take around 6 hours to beat or so, but I really have no idea how far we are into this. Grandma? Are you here?
Hello, sweetheart.
Hey, Grandma. It got kind of late. Would it be okay if I stay the night?
Of course, dear. Have a seat. I'll make you something to eat.
Oh, that's nice.
You're the best. I'm starving.
Oh. Well, that's really nice, actually. I wonder if I should have used the phone and called my dorm room. Uh-oh.
Do you see? You are both unwanted. Both discarded.
The fuck? Oh.
Good. Lick the flames, buddy boy. Lick the flames and feel the hatred burn.
What? No, don't do that. What? Oh god, he's out the window! No!
Lily's painting, burning, and the kid from the cemetery.
Oh, it was a dream.
It's gotta mean something.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Nah, I don't need to make any calls right now.
God damn it. Why is Uncle Fester stalking us, bro? Uncle Fester out there dressing all fancy, coming after Kathy. Why does he hate Kathy?
Grandma is up to first.
Oh no, what's Grandma up to? Is Grandma okay? Did Uncle Fester get Grandma? Oh!
Good morning. Hi, Kathy.
What the... morning? This is... wow, this is quite the surprise.
Arlene?
You have such a lovely friend, dear. We've been chatting all morning.
Oh, I have no doubt. She's quite the talker, this one.
You sleep even longer here than you do back home.
Oh gee, must be the blissful lack of distractions here, E. Can I talk to you for a sec outside? Alone? Hey.
Okie dokie. If your grandmother doesn't mind being left all by yourself for a while. Sure. You go ahead, children. I'll be right here if you need me.
Congratulations, Fran. You finally moved to bed, and you didn't hurt yourself. You're welcome. What? Yeah, what the hell is she doing here? This is weird, right? Like, how does she know where this place is?
What the hell is wrong with you, E?
I don't know.
Was a single morning devoid of Eileen too much to ask? I'm frankly surprised that I'm allowed bathroom breaks by myself with you in the same building.
I was super bored. Besides, you never got back home last night. I wanted to make sure you were okay.
Oh, okay.
Well, as you can plainly see, I'm not a corpse.
Makes everything
you
better.
You could be a very convincing zombie.
Very funny. You can go home now, E.
Fine. I won't tell you what I found in my research yesterday, then.
What did you find? Anything good?
I hate you. I'm so glad you asked. I looked up a few statistics for this county, looking for any anomalies. First off, there's a high number of missing persons reports in the area. That wouldn't be too unusual if, let's say, the county had a high crime rate. But it doesn't. Violent crimes are actually lower than in other comparable counties.
Huh. That's just outright creepy.
It gets even better. It turns out that this county has the highest number of clinically insane in the state. And guess what? Conwell Springs County is tiny. Per capita, the difference to the county in second place is humongous, over 1,000%.
That makes some sense. I found out that this cocky person is Loctite at Ingstrom's.
Wow, we should go talk to him, right? He must have some answers.
Wait, is she tagging along?
That's the plan. I should probably fill you in on the rest I found. So,
I'm gonna head over there today and confront Isaac about the paintings.
Don't you think it's a bit risky, Kathy? It could just backfire and piss him off.
Well, we could tase him.
I'm hoping it will. Nothing wrong with some good old provocation to make people show their true colors.
You never gave him the picture of the lights, right?
Nah, didn't want the guy to faint. He sounded pretty brainwashed about the Holy Trinity thing.
And none of the church people know who I am, right?
I guess not. So?
Oh.
My point is that you grilled the priest good yesterday. You already tried it your way. I'm a fellow Christian. Maybe I could try something different, like make up a cute cover story and pretend to want to join their church. If he still won't trust me, I can show him my copy of the picture. Maybe it will make him open up.
I suppose it would give me enough time to drive back to the city and talk to Jimmy before it gets too late.
I don't like this.
Yay! Oh, let's do it! I'm so excited. I can't wait to lie to people.
You know that's a sin, right?
Oh, I'm sure Jesus will make an exception this time. After all, he loves me.
I'm not gonna waste any time then. Let's catch up on the phone tonight.
Okie dokie. Talk to you later.
Oh, this sounds fishy as hell. This is so sus. I don't know, man. I don't know. I think this is gonna go poorly. Oh, that transitioned
Hello,
very
Jimmy.
Fast.
I've been looking for you.
Oh, is it for real this time?
Yes, this is all very real.
So you're going to ask me about Joseph now?
How do you know that? Who told you?
You did. Every time you came here.
You're not making any sense, Jimmy. We've never met before.
I'm making perfect sense. Everyone says so. I'm the sharpest tool in the shed. All bets are off now, Missy. Better buckle up and enjoy the ride. Forget all the rules. No going from top to bottom. No checking off all the items on your list. Start by asking me about the young chronicler.
What? What is this me in 50 years? What the hell, Fran? I'm not crazy. Pissed off 70-year-old. This man is in a mental institution. This man is eating toothpaste sandwiches. He's not in his right mind. He's not pissed. Oh, well, thank you, Fran, I guess.
Do you know what happened to my grandfather in 81?
No, that's not the chronicler.
The chronicler? Does he mean Lily?
Was Lily Myers the chronicler?
The drowned girl, yes. She saw the loops, the endless possibilities. She found that the branches had all been severed. Nothing but inevitability remained, staring her right in the eye. In the end, she was pulled across the great threshold, just like I was. I was next.
Next for what?
You're not listening. I'm next.
Can we ask him again?
Do you know who Lily Myers was?
No, that's not me. That's not my name.
Oh.
What happened to you, Jimmy? Why are you in this place?
I'm not. I'm 6 feet under, looking up, watching reruns without a care in the world. You know, Joseph was a beacon. His passing sent ripples traveling in all directions, touching all of us with burning intensity. In my case, resulting in immobilizing guilt. After all, I sent him out there. It was all my fault.
What was? What did you ask him to do?
Be patient. We'll get there eventually. We need to follow the rules.
Oh, man.
Let's continue, ironically, with the men who break the rules.
Oh. This man is willing to answer questions, I can tell that much, but he's only willing to do it in riddles. This man's playing by a different set of rules from everyone else. Speaking of a rule book. Ooh, we could be talking about, the black hats, maybe them.
You mean the black hats? They're the men who break the rules?
Indeed. Your father broke every rule in the book, did he not?
That's a mild way of putting it.
I feel your pain, but you will be free of him soon enough. I've seen you atop a great pit, dropping the last remaining memento of him into the empty blackness below. Your mother, on the other hand, that's a story with a different ending.
You know Mom? How is she?
Why don't you see her yourself and find out?
Oh, that's creepy.
It's complicated. The last time we met was ugly.
Oh, God.
Looking away won't make it any less ugly, Kathy.
I know, just not yet.
Very well. Let's go see the man you reunited with his family.
You mean... The red man?
The man in red? Is that who you're talking about?
Yes, indeed.
Who is he, really?
The collector of souls.
Oh.
The one who beckons and prepares.
Oh, that's not good.
Some call him a spirit guide. Others, a devil dressed in red.
Accurate.
You are doing so much better than the last time. Now, ask me about the first thing you can think of.
Ask you about the first thing you can think of?
What happened to my grandfather in 81?
Oh, poor Joseph. Wrong place, wrong time, wrong friends, wrong life. An unstoppable force meeting an immovable object. There had to be course correction, Kathy. The house always wins.
What did you ask him to do?
I asked him to find the source and destroy it. For me, for Lily, for all of us.
The source of what?
Everything. The madness, the betrayals, the limitless suffering.
How would he do that?
I don't know. Joseph had a plan. He had allies.
Allies? Who?
The man in red. Someone else, too.
I found the message you left for Grandpa. You said, it happened to you, too. What did?
Meeting the lights, of course. Don't you have my picture from the night in the forest?
You mean this?
Oh, yes. They felt so warm, so comfortable, luring me in. But when they got close, I could feel my mind split in two. I found myself with one foot on either side of the line, the thin line between hell and here. It felt like breathing through my nose with my mouth underwater. No wonder some sink beneath the surface, never to be heard from again.
Was that what happened to Joseph, Jimmy? Did he sink to the bottom?
I wish I knew. I'm just a man stuck with his ear up against the wall, picking up a word here and there. I am so tired, Kathy. I can feel the lights even now. Endless static in my head, like a TV tuned to a dead channel.
But what are they? Where do they come from?
The cradle of obscurity. The alpha to our omega. The distorted mirror.
Why are you constantly speaking in riddles?
Why do you assume I have a choice? We are nearing the end. Ask me about the misguided faithful.
Church of the Holy Trinity?
Is the Church of the Holy Trinity the misguided faithful?
Oh my God.
They are, yes.
What makes you call them that?
Isn't it obvious? They believe the lights are divine. The lights are neither divine nor unholy. They are but a twisted reflection of us. The judge and the jury, our innermost child, our greatest fear, everything we long for and desire. It's more than most of us can take. The cup runneth over.
How do I stop them?
You must go to their birthplace, their source. You must go to the cradle. It's the only way to save your friend.
What? Are you talking about Eileen?
Wait, what?
Yes, she is being claimed. She's in great danger. You have to go back, Kathy. Less!
Oh, God.
I need more than that, Jimmy.
Nurse, help!
Jesus Christ, what the hell's wrong? What? Oh my God, okay.
I need to find Eileen.
Eileen is probably at the church or something. I guess we should probably go there first. Since that's where Eileen was supposed to go. Uh-oh. Oh no, there's no one there.
I really shouldn't. It's an altar.
Oh, this is bad. Are the doors open?
Locked.
Oh, God. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, this place is open. Okay, so we should probably, like, save now, huh? Church. Alright. Church office. Alright, that's good. That's good. Okay. Let's check it out and see what's up.
There they are again, watching my every move in this place.
I'm gonna take a hot look around here. Yeah, search that desk. Rifle through it. Take everything.
Found a large old key in here.
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
Cut the bullcrap! Where is she? Where's Eileen?
What in the Lord's name are you talking about?
Red-haired girl, I know she came here to see you. Tell me where she is, or I'm calling the cops.
I don't think that's quite necessary.
What? Oh.
Breaking and entering, are we?
Uh-oh. Oh, I like this. It's not what it looks like. Oh, for fuck's sake, just take me to jail.
Oh, for fuck's sake, just take me to jail.
You insist.
Did they nail my ass? Oh, they nailed my ass.
Better hope that Father Price doesn't press charges.
Father Price can kiss
my
ass.
I want my phone call.
Can't hear you in there.
Oh, boy.
You are such a fucking prick.
Enjoy your little vacation. I know I will.
Yeah, they probably shouldn't.
Well, this blows.
They probably shouldn't
leave. And I smell like goober. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Kathy, shut the fuck up for a second.
I need to get out of here. Who knows what that freak is doing to Eileen right now?
Grab the mop and quit bitching. Jesus.
Okay, now what?
I don't know.
Worth a shot.
Oh, is this actually gonna work? Oh.
Oops.
Oh, well, how do you like that? Oh. That works swimmingly.
These paper clips might be useful.
Oh. Paper clips, huh? You don't say.
Not a bad idea, but they can't be used.
Okay, so what if we...
Okay, let's see if I still got it.
Yeah. Ah.
Not perfect, but they should get the job done.
Just a few floor managing supplies? Thrown into the wall there? And now we've suddenly got ourselves a little solution. And now look at this, we've got makeshift lockpicks. I think I know what comes next. I mean, this is child's play. Uh-oh, okay, so maybe not child's play. Oh, that's what we gotta do. We gotta make each of them go up one at a time. Okay. Beep. Beep. Okay, beep, beep. 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 Beep, beep. Okay, beep, beep, beep. Alright, I'm out.
I'm so good.
Oh, you guys suck at keeping people in jail. How unfortunate for everyone. Thanks for all the evidence, guys.
Okay, got all my things back. The key I found in the church, too.
That's right. Hell yeah. Uh-oh.
Huh?
Oh, that's bad.
Hope's in jar. An inkier heart.
What?
Rule me, Nemesis.
What the fuck? No!
What the hell?
What's that all about? What the? Oh, that was deeply concerning. I don't want to hear that. Those are bad noises. Is this game magical? Oh. Oh yeah, these guys suck at what they do. Oh yeah, they're terrible. Boy, are they gonna be pissed when they find out I'm gone?
Good thing the bike was still where I left it.
Yeah, no kidding. Did you just go to the church? Wait, are we supposed to go back to the church? Well, that's gonna be so funny. Alright, let's try going back to the church. Aw, yeah! Dude, come on. Wait, does this open that door? Okay, we're gonna find out.
Nope, not.
Okay, that does not do anything. Does this door open? This is probably gonna be closed, right? Or not.
I wonder what the church was like back when Father Bill was in charge.
Dude, we went right back to the scene of the crime.
Just
this is amazing.
Just old furniture and boxes filled with random junk.
I don't think there's anything in here worth seeing, but, you know, I'll take a look.
Nothing unusual, just a schedule of typical church events.
Okay. Knickknacks, what's in the closet? Oh.
Oof, no corpses, just a bunch of priest outfits in there.
Yeah, we should take some of that. You never know what we might need.
Nothing interesting in the pockets either.
Okay.
Locked.
Wait, does this open it?
Nope, not the right key.
Oh, wait. What about this key? I have multiple keys, so maybe.
Nope. Not the right key.
Son of a bitch. All right.
Books on spirituality and theology. Nothing unusual.
So, philosophical masturbation is what it is. All right, cool. Search the desk. Yes, we will search it again. Doesn't hurt to look
I've
twice.
I've searched that already.
And we're good here, so we can leave. I guess none of my keys are gonna work. Much to my chagrin. Here, let's take this key here and try it again on this door. I mean, it's probably not going to work, but you never know.
Nope.
Didn't think so. Okay. Never mind. So, we've got a problem here, obviously. I guess I'll go over to Wade. Yeah, Wade seems like... No, actually, we can't go there. No, we can't select that. Okay, never mind. What about the lakeside cabin, though? Maybe we can find out what's going on here. I broke out of jail. I'm a fugitive from the law. Oh, yeah! Kath is finally a badass!
Anybody home?
Dude, there's
Guess not.
Dude, there's almost definitely an APB
Locked.
Out there for me.
It's a simple tumbler lock.
Oh, okay. Well, I know what to do with that. I mean, we'll just go in here and, yeah, take this and take care of business. Boy, they should really do a little bit more with their, security. Their home security is severely lacking. Oh, Kathy Rain. She's doing a whole lot of breaking and entering today, and it's really, really badass. Oh, boy. Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to... Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. Got it. We're gonna take the thermometer. Been waiting to take that thermometer this whole time. I don't even know why we want in here.
That must be Lily. She seems very happy looking up at the red man. Is this how Nathan still sees himself? As a little boy?
Oh, okay.
A bald man dressed in red. Oh, creepy.
What is that, his daddy or something? What's going on with this shit?
Yet another burial ground for...
Is there anything in here that we should be concerned about?
It's an early painting by Lily Myers.
Why did we break in
Very
here?
Very lifelike. Contrary to popular belief, I don't believe the owls are more than what they seem. Looks like they barely touched the food.
Do you want the food?
By the looks of it.
Oh, there's like nothing in here. That looks kind of like a blood stain. Anyway, I don't think it is, though.
Nice view of the lake from here.
All right, this is really, really pointless. We broke in here for nothing. There's no revelations here. Give me that thermometer.
It doesn't belong to-
Ah, she's not gonna take it.
Oh, gee, I would, but I forgot my swimsuit at home.
Well, at least go ride in the boat or something.
Conwell Lake, where Lily Myers met her demise.
Ah, she's not going to. Okay, fine, Kathy, fine. Where are we supposed to take Kathy? Here, we're gonna go to Grandma's house and see if she can hide us. Grandma, I'm on the run from the law. Why can't I go to the Black Hats and ask them for help? I mean, they would almost definitely hide me. Wait, what if I went to the sheriff's station or the police station and just waltzed right into the sheriff's office? That would actually be kind of funny. I might do that in a second just to see what happens.
Hello, dear.
Grandma, I'm in a little bit of trouble.
Mind if we talk for a bit, Grandma?
Not at all, dear. What's on your mind?
Got arrested.
Grandma, have you seen Eileen since this morning?
I'm afraid not. What's the matter?
Hopefully nothing. I'm just trying to find her.
I see. Let me know if there's anything I can do.
Any idea of what this old key opens, Grandma?
I'm afraid not, dear.
Of course not. No one knows anything about any of the keys in this game.
I don't want to...
Grandma, if you hear the
see
APB...
See you later, Grams.
Take care, dear.
Or if you hear news of someone looking for me, you know, just ignore it. I'll be on my merry way. Might be a good idea to look in this phone book, though. Maybe she has family in town or something that we can look for.
No result for that.
Okay, that did not work out in any way, shape, or form. All right, we're running out of options. I think I'm gonna go to the jail now and see if I can just waltz in the door and if anyone gives a damn. Or if Kathy will play ball. Let's find out, dude.
Very funny. I'm a fugitive.
Ah, she's not gonna do it. Ah. Fine, Kathy, we won't do that. That would have been funny, though. You know, if this were a Sierra game, they would have let me do it. And it would have been so funny. So...
The grave is brimming with flowers.
Yeah, nothing going on over here. Wait.
Locked.
Oh. Well, can we just, like, use this? Oh! That worked. Oh my god!
I did what you asked, Father. But something is different about this one.
Wait, what?
It's not taking like it should. She may be protected. Yes, we'll just... More souls, then.
What?
Yes, they all deserve to bask in the glory of God.
Oh. Oh no. Oh. You should tase
hey,
him.
Is that?
Eat this!
Oh, she tased his ass! I didn't even have to make her do
Eileen?
It, she just did it! Eileen? Eileen? Are you okay? Eileen?
Snap out of it! No, God, it's happening again!
Oh no.
Just like it did with Grandpa. What did he do to you?
Oh. God.
Oh, he had a key on him.
He had a key.
You won't get away with this.
Oh.
Joshua David Price, born June 8th, 1961. Died September 5th, 1983. Oh. Isaac's brother, perhaps? Isaac Jeremiah Price, born March 3rd, 1959. The death date is left blank.
Yeah, because he's not dead yet. Oh. Hey, let's give her some smokes. Hell reviver. Smokes?
I don't think that will help her.
Ah, she's not gonna get revived by smokes. Here, zap her to life.
I don't think that will help her.
Oh, come on. Yeah, let's give him some smokes. Want smokes?
I don't see how those things work together.
Oh, he's not gonna take any smokes before he gets hauled off to jail. So should we, like... Okay, yeah, let's untie
her. Get these ropes off of you.
I thought about maybe leaving her, but no, we probably shouldn't do that.
Wake up, E!
Oh, she is not good right now. Oh my god. Can we, like, give her a smack-a-rooney or something?
She's catatonic. Breathing, but unresponsive. Just like Grandpa.
Oh, this isn't great. Well, we can't just leave them there. Can we?
I don't think that will help.
Oh, wait. Here, let's do this. Let's, like, tie him up. Yeah.
That should do it. I better go get help before he comes to.
Okay. Hey, I guess we're just gonna leave.
All right, we'll take it from here.
Should we bring what's her name to the clinic?
Eileen, and no, she's not physically hurt. It's just shock, that's all. I'll take care of her. Please, just drop us off at Grandma's.
All right then, but don't think you're off the hook for that stunt you pulled at the station.
What, wrongful arrest?
Circumstances, I'm gonna refrain from hauling your ass back to that cell.
Oh, he knows.
Better not leave town until we've sorted all this out, or you can look forward to a statewide APB. Got it?
That's more than fair, Sheriff. Thanks.
Good. Come by the station when you've dropped off your friend. We'll need to take your statement.
I will.
So is our friend just, like, stuck like this now?
It's my fault this has happened to her.
No, it's not. You know exactly who's to blame. That vile man behind bars, or whoever is pulling his strings. Go there, find out what he knows, and get to the bottom of this.
Okay, it's not over yet.
It's too late for Joseph, but maybe she still has a chance.
Well, I'm sure as hell not gonna wait here for her to rot away.
Good. She'll be safe with me.
All right, then. I'm off.
Okay. Bran, we already tasered him. That's how we knocked him out. Man, that's like the third time we've used a taser in this game. It's kind of great. I've played games where you've had a weapon in your inventory the whole game and you never really used it. I know what we're going to do. We're going to go to the church first. Ah, damn, that really escalated fast. Like, I just stumbled upon that crypt accidentally, dude. I had no idea I was supposed to even go in there. Woo! Well, at least the church is unlocked. We can just go in this room here and have our way with the cabinet. Here, let me take this key out and, what does it say?
A small key with a tag attached, labeled Storage A5.
Oh.
Maybe there's a self-storage facility in town.
Oh.
A small key. This must open some kind of storage unit.
Okay.
A small cabinet with a...
Okay, so what if we use this?
That combination makes...
Wait, what are you talking about?
Not a bad idea, but... It's not a tumbler lock.
Okay. Well, crap.
Nope.
How about this?
Nope.
Okay, I know what I gotta do. I gotta go back to Grandma's house.
Just old for... Isaac's desk. There might be... Isaac's...
Yeah, there's nothing in here. Man, I stumbled upon that... crypt by complete accident. I can't believe that I was able to go in there and just take care of that. Man, that happened fast. Things really got upended. Things really, really got out of hand. Whew. And I still don't know who the bald man is. Maybe if I go back to the jail cell, I can hit him with a taser again. That would be fun, actually. Okay, let's see if we can find a storage facility first and uncover a little bit more of this before we go over to the jail.
Okay, there's a place in town. Got the address, I should head over there.
Oh, that was easy. Look at the big brains on Soulkeeper. Wait, do we...
Nope, could...
Okay, there's no like next of kin to notify. Hi, by the way, your daughter is a little bit brain dead. Yeah, hoping we don't have to go and do that. Feel like she needs medical assistance ASAP. But, you know, she can just lie in Grandma's lap for now while we go over to the storage facility and search this weird priest stuff we got in here. This better not be booby-trapped or anything, or I'm gonna be so mad. A5, this is it. Oh, that looks dank and dark and weird. What the okay. Oh yeah, there's Lily Meyer's paintings, guys. Oh, cool. Paint thinner.
This might come in handy.
Oh.
I guess he felt compelled to tell the world how hard he was looking for something. Lunatic.
Paint thinner. We came all this way for paint thinner?
I don't believe this. They're ruined. He must have used that paint thinner on the paintings.
Oh.
That means there's only a single painting left. The one in the cabin.
Which means we're gonna go use some paint thinner on that one. Well, okay, I guess we're heading out of here. Later, dudes. Boy, I thought there was gonna be a hell of a lot more to that storage unit, but maybe not so much. Here, what do any of these work?
Doesn't fit.
Okay. What if we try this one? Oh!
Aha!
Oh! 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 Look at that! Oh, big brains on me, baby! What is this shit?
Well, that's where Grandpa's old uniform went. I wondered why I didn't see it in the attic.
Oh. This is Grandpa's storage unit. You mean they never threw out... They never, like, sold out the storage unit or auctioned it off or got rid of all the bullshit?
Nothing useful.
Okay.
Just some old newspapers and those. Nothing useful.
Well, come on, there just can't be, like, nothing in here.
Empty.
Oh my god, you're kidding me, right? Wait.
Found a tape in there.
Oh. Oh.
There's also something else.
Uh-oh.
A custody appeal form. For me?
Oh.
July 15th, 1981?
Oh.
I don't believe it. He tried to get me back from my mom. Right to the very end.
Oh. Oh.
Pull yourself together, Kathy.
Oh, shit. Oh man, that got heavy. Wow, I guess let's go ahead and pop this bad boy into the dictaphone and use it.
This is Joseph Rain. Operation Log, Part 4. August 8th, 1981. The area appears to be circular with along the outer perimeter. I've determined that some kind of endothermic reaction is taking place. So it's important to be observant of changes in temperature. Find the source by severing the link. Perhaps I can save them, Jimmy and all the others. Reoccurring dream. I'm standing in front of a huge black hole in a clearing in the woods. There's a man dressed in red, urging me to jump.
Oh.
I'm afraid to, but I take the plunge anyway. For some reason, I don't think I have anything to lose. As I'm falling, I reach for the parachute cord, but to my horror, there's nothing there. That's when I wake up.
Nothing useful.
Oh, what is this?
Just some old news. Just some old.
There's nothing else in here.
So that's where Grand.
All right, I guess we're done here. No, okay, we don't want to go back in there. We want to leave. I think it's time to get out of here. Wow. We know where the keys came from. I'm gonna head back to the lakeside cabin now, and we're gonna see what's up with that house there. I wonder if she's home. I don't think she's home. I know what we have to do now. We're gonna go in there, we're gonna use some paint thinner, bro. Yep, still unlocked. Yeah, that was easy enough. I hope you guys are ready for the show, because we're about to take out this paint thinner and we're gonna see some shit. Let's find out what's beneath this happy, cheerful painting.
Sorry, Sue.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh.
A hidden picture.
Oh.
Oh, my God. That's Nathan.
Oh.
He's holding a girl underwater. It must be Lily.
Oh.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Lily wrote a suicide note, so either she planned this or saw it.
Oh. Wait, Nathan drowned her.
Nathan is drowning Lily in the lake.
Oh. Oh, God. Wait. Is Nathan putting on an act or something? What the heck? Oh, shit.
Nathan?
Yes?
I know about Lily, Nathan.
Uh-oh.
I like Lily.
Nathan,
you do.
Tell me what happened the day Lily died.
I don't know.
It's okay, Nathan. I'm a friend. I know the Red Man, too.
Do you?
You do?
Yes. He told me to ask you about what happened to Lily. He said that you would tell me the truth, because you are honest. You're honest, aren't you, Nathan?
Lily was angry that time. Angry and sad. Mostly angry.
Angry with you?
Angry with everybody. Mama was asleep. Papa too.
Okay, what happened next?
Lily wanted to go down to the lake. She told me to hold her under the water for a while.
Oh.
She said I had to. She had painted it, and everything she painted was supposed to happen. I didn't want to. But Lily said she would tell Mama that I was bad if I didn't. But the Red Man says it was an accident and that Lily is in a better place.
It's okay, Nathan. Lily was sick. It's not anyone's fault. When did you first meet the Red Man?
I don't know. I see him in the woods sometimes. He and Lily always fought.
They did. About what?
He wanted Lily to take her medicine.
What kind of medicine? Pills to make her less sad and angry?
I don't know. Just medicine. But you know what? It's okay. I still talk to her all the time.
You talk to Lily? And she talks back?
Yes.
Take me to her, Nathan. Take me to Lily.
You promise not to tell Mama?
I won't. I promise. Take me there.
Okay.
Thank you.
See?
Oh.
Get away from them, Nathan. They're dangerous.
No, they're nice.
Look.
Maybe they can't affect him for some reason.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Poor little Mender met her end. Witnessed so much she could not comprehend. Claimed by the lake, she screamed to her god, struggled for air as she twisted and clawed. But all was in vain, and her cries went unheard. 'Twas a heartbreaking theater of the absurd. There, there, you're being dramatic. No pain, no gain. At least that color looks good on you. Astute observation, Bill. This room does hold the key. Well then, it's been a pleasure talking to you.
Well, Fester, you're Jesus. Going ham, bro.
Nathan? How long was I out?
Dude, we gotta stop Uncle Fester. He's on a rampage. Oh, no. Oh, God. Wait, it's nighttime, isn't it? Yeah, it totally is. Okay, let's go to, like, the police station or something, I guess. I guess. Dude, I don't know.
Hey, you're back.
I am. You guys want my statement?
Yeah, the sheriff is waiting for you.
Oh, all right. Boy. This shit ought to be good.
Let's talk, Sheriff. And that's when I found that creep with her tied up in the crypt.
Jesus. I had my suspicions about that church, but I never thought it went this deep.
Yeah. So, what happens now?
I'll call the judge and get a warrant. We find anything else, that bastard won't get away with it.
Okay. Can I go talk to him?
Go ahead. Ask Lenny to go with you if you need him.
Oh.
Will do. Thanks, Sheriff.
Oh, okay.
Of it.
All right. Yeah, that's surprisingly accommodating. Thank you, Sheriff. The sheriff actually does something nice for a change.
Hey, Lenny.
Hello, Kathy. What's up?
They already arrested Isaac. There's nothing more to say.
Okay, yeah, I guess there's nothing more here.
I don't want to show him that.
Here, I'll show him the paper clips.
Huh. As fun as it would be to rub my escape in his face, it would only get me into more trouble.
Oh, that would be so good, though. Show it to him.
Well, gotta go.
Boast about
it.
See ya. Let them know they failed. The jail structure ain't up to code, bruh. All right, we're gonna tase him. Here, can we tase him? Find out.
I'd love nothing more, but I need to figure out what he knows.
They're not gonna let me do it, bro. Okay, fine. Fine.
Hello again, my child.
I hope you enjoy that cell as much as I did.
For a man of faith, this is a room fit for a king. Speak what you will. I have all the time in the world.
Shielding himself with his faith yet again. Dude, you just got yourself arrested for trying to kill someone. Are you kidding me?
Did you have something to do with what happened to my grandfather?
Alas, I did not. At the time, I wasn't enlightened, and neither was my father.
But Grandpa showed the same symptoms as Eileen.
Then he was claimed by God, without my guidance. Praise him.
Oh, shut up. God, this guy sucks.
What do you really know about Lily Myers?
Dude, he knows a lot.
Oh. The drowned girl is a conundrum. In life, part prophet, part mender. In death, ascended, united with the holy conduit.
Dude, I found an entire storage unit with Lily's paintings in it that belonged to you.
Why did you destroy Lily's paintings?
Is that what you think I did?
They looked pretty ruined to me.
Like an ignorant child, you look only to the surface and not on what lies hidden beneath.
Are you implying that the paintings contain some hidden message?
Really want to tase this guy.
Lily was special in God's eyes. A chronicler. A bestower of wisdom. As an emissary of God, it is my duty to unlock the divine knowledge in her work for all of mankind.
He built a cult around paintings, is what he's trying to tell us. Okay, gotcha. Reading you loud and clear there, bud. He built his church around a bunch of teenage paintings. Cool. Yeah, this is a cult. This is not an actual church. This is just a cult.
What is your church really about, Isaac? What are you trying to accomplish?
The same as any other church. All we want is the salvation of mankind.
By any means necessary? Clearly kidnapping isn't out of the question.
A necessary evil. I look at the bigger picture, the greater good. One day you'll understand.
You are quite obviously brainwashed. I'll stop you, if it's the last thing I do.
You can try, child. I have God on my side.
Oh boy, I don't like this guy at all. I hate this guy. I want to beat him up.
Who is the man dressed in red?
No one that concerns the likes of you.
Wait, so you do know something about him?
He knows him.
Certainly, but that knowledge is not to be shared with unbelievers.
Oh, that's just cult talk right there.
Tell me what you did to my friend, Isaac.
I offered her to God, and the Lord accepted her with open arms. She is part of his world now.
You're not talking about a Christian God.
Of course not. I'm talking about the old God, slumbering in the darkness beyond.
Is he talking about Cthulhu?
What are you saying? You offered Eileen's soul to this God of yours?
She is but one of many. I guided them all to the stairs of judgment.
Wait. So you were responsible for all those people disappearing? Going crazy?
Yep.
All I did was bring them face to face with God. If they chose to reject him, they were beyond redemption.
Bro, this is a shadow over Innsmouth. This guy is leading a Cthulhu cult. Holy shit. What? You want some smokes?
I don't need to show that to him.
Yeah, give him some smokes. Need smokes before I kick his ass.
I don't need to. What do you see in this photo?
The sign of God. The conduit.
Conduit of what?
Oh, you'll know soon enough.
I already asked him about that.
Oh, yeah, I guess you did.
I don't need to. You know.
Oh. Yes, a link to the divine. They help by preparing the body for unity with God.
So, you've drugged people with it?
Yep.
Such a crude choice of words. It has been one component of my sacred work, yes.
So he's been drugging people? He's been kidnapping? This is just a Cthulhu cult, dude!
I'm done here.
Good. Now go repent, sinner.
Fuck you! Go repent, sinner.
I'd love nothing more.
Dude, he doesn't know anything.
Huh, very funny.
Ah. This guy
sucks.
That
was creepy, whatever it was. He's where he belongs.
Cool. Alright. That's fun. Well, now we know that the church isn't actually a church. It's a cult. 100%.
Hey, Lenny.
Hello, Kathy. What's up?
I...
Do you know what this is?
I have no idea. Looks creepy, whatever it is. Where did you get it?
Grandpa had it hidden away in the attic.
Probably for a good reason, then. Be careful out there.
I don't think he's gonna know anything about any of this other stuff.
I don't want...
All right, let's remove the tape from our tape recorder.
See ya.
Here,
I shouldn't mess around with a recorder in here.
What do they care if I have a recorder, bro? It ain't against the law to have a recorder. It's only against the law to do certain things with it, occasionally. I gotta go find some clues. We might go back to the scene of the crime and take a look or something. Yeah, let's go ask Grandma some questions. And see how Eileen is doing. Not well. Custody papers. All right, we're gonna go in hot, guys. Let's check this out.
Hi, Grandma. Listen, I found something in this storage unit.
Oh? What was it?
Custody papers, with my name on them.
I was hoping you wouldn't have to see those.
Oh, God.
I need to know what happened, Grandma.
Sharon was never a good mother to you, Kathy.
I know. It was the illness. She tried her best. It wasn't all bad.
You don't know the despicable things she and Brian did. Drugs, violence. We wanted something better for you. Joseph started talking to lawyers, staying up late at night on the phone, trying to find a way, some kind of loophole to get you back. But eventually we ran out of courts to appeal to, and your mother retaliated with a restraining order. And that was it. She had won.
I wish things could have been different.
I do too, dear. Every day. Now you're getting me close to tears. Let's talk about something else.
Okay, Grandma.
Grandma's very Butts. Buttsbot is on fire today, guys. I love you, Buttsbot. Don't ever stop butting. We've had like 3 good butts today.
There are a few things I need to ask you, Grandma.
Very well, dear.
Let's ask her about this tape.
I don't need to show her that now.
Maybe she is, for all I fucking know.
I don't need to.
She doesn't know anything about any of this. All right.
Okay, that's all I need.
Good luck out there.
I'm sorry, E.
Okay, there's nothing in here for us to see. What if Grandma is a part of this? What if she's part of the cult? Oh shit, what if she is in the cult? What if she's the real leader of the cult?
No result.
There's a red man in town and we have to find out what he's up to. Where do we go? How do we learn? Ooh, maybe I'll go back to Maybe I'll go back to the lakeside cabin here. Oh no, we gotta go back to the scene of the crime and take a look at what's happening over there. Because you just know something got left behind over there. Yeah, I don't know why they're not taking her to the hospital. You'd think that would be like the most obvious thing. Take her to the free clinic? I don't know, something. Something other than lying on your couch in Grandma's lap. Which seems the most inefficient way to do anything. Is it still locked? Oh, it's not! Holy shit, it's unlocked, bro! Okay, it's unlocked. Is there anything like around here we can pick up?
That grave is blank. Probably reserved for future descendants.
Aw, come on, man.
Isaac Jared, death date. Joshua David Price, born Isaac. William Thomas Price, born February 13th, 1931, died October 21st, 1983. Father Bill himself.
Father Bill.
Father Henrietta Ann Price, born April 22nd, 1933, died May 4th, 1981. Father Bill's wife? Arthur Price, born April 11th, 1918, died December 4th, 1982. Barbara Price, born July. Agatha Price. Ernest Edward.
Okay, I don't know what any of that is supposed to tell me, but, you know, I guess we found the graves. Nothing here at the scene of the crime. Wait, maybe we're supposed to, pry one of these open or something. Do we have anything to do that with? I don't think that makeshift lockpicks are quite gonna cut the mustard on this one. But you know what? Let's try it. Let's see if, I don't know, a lockpick can open the crypt up.
I don't see how those things work together.
Okay, that's a big fat nope. We're gonna go back to the lakeside cabin, dude. Oh, man. I wonder if Mom's home, and I wonder if how pissed Mom's gonna be. And I wonder if Nathan's gonna... What? Oh my god, there's just so many questions right now! I don't know what to make of anything right now! Like, usually when you get to this point, like, the game would be over, but clearly, we haven't really uncovered everything yet. Nothing makes any sense, man. This eerie-ass music. Oh, it's so creepy. Oh, god, that painting. Hey, that's not working. Nothing more over here.
Nathan is drowned.
Yes, I can see that. Okay, there's absolutely nothing in here. I thought there might be something, but nothing's really showing its ugly face. Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to go back to the storage unit. Wait, wasn't there a boat here? Oh, there's the boat. Okay, never mind. We're okay. Whew. We're gonna go back to the storage unit now, guys. Can we go back to the storage unit? No, we can't go back to the storage unit? Oh, you're shitting me, bro. Oh, dude. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're gonna go back to the church. I don't know. I don't have any better ideas right now, so we're just gonna go in here, and we're gonna see what's up. Ooh, wait. Can I, like, use my lockpick to open this bad boy up?
I should search the office instead.
Okay, well, that seems pretty definitive. He's had enough of my guff. So, here we are.
Wouldn't be a church without one.
Sure wouldn't be, although we already know it's not that kind of church.
A small cabinet with a lock on it. Locked.
Alright, there's gotta be, like, something here somewhere.
Nothing unusual, just a schedule of typical church events.
Pick it up. Oh.
A hidden safe.
Oh, shit.
There's also a poem here, written by Father Bill.
Oh.
I copied it to my notepad.
Wait, what does the poem say? I lie in the center of the mark of the Lord. My wife gazes down as my sons stand below. I witness three dawns, felt warmth on my skin. Their radiant bronze lay nearby, not within. From east to west, I touched every soul. From lasting to brief, their parts made a whole. Okay.
I'm sure there's a hidden meaning in this, but I think I'm missing something in order to make sense of it. I'm sure... There's a poem here.
Okay, yeah, that we saw that. Oh. Yeah, there's that.
An electronic safe with a numeric keypad.
We gotta get in there. I think what we gotta do is go back to, like, the crypt and use the poem with what we're seeing in there. I lie in the center of the mark of the Lord. My wife gazes down as my son. In the center of the mark. Sun stand below. Was it like five? dawns. Huh. Fine poem with the safe. Does that make... Maybe
I don't see how those...
Okay, let's...
There they are again. That combination...
What if... This is bizarre.
That combination.
I wonder if it's like a thing where we're supposed to like guess the numbers based off of the poem, or whether we're supposed to go to like a crypt or something.
The code to the safe must be hidden somewhere in this poem.
Okay. Yeah.
Father Bill mentions his wife and children. Maybe there are some connections to his family?
Okay, we need to go back to the crypt, because I have a funny feeling that the code is going to be somewhere in the crypt. Yeah, I think that's what it's going to be. Okay, let's go there and take a look, guys. All right. Whew. Gotta get my big brain out. Oh, I don't know about this one. I feel like I need to go back to the crypt for this to make sense of the poem and everything, but I really don't know.
In the text, Father Bill's family members are used as reference points.
Okay, confirmation.
Could he be referring to the physical layout of the graves? I copied the grave layout to my notebook next to the poem.
Okay.
Okay, these graves must somehow correspond to Father Bill's poem. Let's see if I can figure it out.
Oh, shit. Okay. I lie in the mark of the center of the Lord. So... Daddy... lies in the mark of the center of the Lord. Okay, so wabam.
No, that connection doesn't...
Okay, so there it is, and there's Henrietta. I witnessed three dawns. Built warmth on my skin. Their radiant bronze lay nearby, not within. From east to west, I touched every soul.
No, that connection doesn't make sense to me.
So this is William, right?
Center, above, below. Is he defining reference points on some kind of shape?
I lie in the center of the mark of the Lord. Okay, so that's like a cross, right?
Center of...
And then his wife.
I think I should figure out the previous part first.
As my sons stand below...
Center.
Your wife gazes down. Wait. Does this, like, move? No, it doesn't move. You lie in the center of the mark of the Lord. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to choose you first. Because you're the big cheese. Or actually, No, Joshua would be his brother, and William would be the big cheese himself. 52 years old he was when he died. Wow. All right, so he's... Wow, he really was not all that old, was he? William, my wife gazes down as my sons stand below.
No, that could...
Well, I guess we have to choose, like, people who are actually there, right?
No, that...
That doesn't make any sense. Okay, so these guys up here... Born in 73, or no, wait. Died in 1898, died in 73, okay. So that would be, like, grandpappy, and then these guys would be, like, even older. So there's this.
No, that can.
Okay, try this again. Oh, bam, and then.
No, that.
That doesn't make any sense to you?
I think I. Center above below. Is he defining reference points? Of course!
All right.
The sign of the Lord! Some of the graves can form the shape of a cross!
Okay, it's a cross.
Now, if I can only figure out which dates are relevant.
Which dates are relevant? I witnessed three dawns. But warmth of my skin, their radiant bronze lie nearby, not within. Three dawns. Okay, so... Here, here, and here.
Three dawn. Three dawns should be three birth dates. But I'm not sure if those are the right ones.
What are you talking about? Oh, that's probably like... Okay. Never mind. Witness three birth dates. Okay, so you would have... you would have witnessed your wife's?
Three dawns should be three birth dates.
Okay, how about your own?
Three dawns.
Okay, no. So presumably they're all in here someplace. Felt three dawns, felt warmth. Okay, so...
No. No, I don't see a...
No, okay, so that's not gonna work. Well, none of these are gonna be right, because those people are older than he is. That doesn't make any sense.
Three dawns should be three dawns. It has to be an allegory for something on the graves.
Okay, so... Wait, are we... I thought... Wait.
No, I don't see a connection here.
Okay, that didn't work. Shit.
No good. Three dawns.
None of these work. None of them work.
No,
I witnessed three dawns, felt warmth on my skin, the radiant bronze lay nearby, not within.
No. Yes!
Okay.
That must be it! Three dawns mean three births, and they're all adjacent to Father Bill's grave.
Okay, I was thinking about it too hard.
I'm close. No, I just have to somehow narrow down these to the correct number of digits.
Okay, this is... Okay, I'm trying to make it smarter, sound smarter than it actually is. From east to west, I touched every soul. From lasting to brief, their parts made a whole. So, this would have been it. And...
No, I'm pretty sure that's not it.
Are you sure about that? Are you really sure? Because I feel like that might be something. From east to west, you touch every soul, from lasting to brief, their parts made a whole. Oh, east to west, my bad. I went like west to east, dear. Alright, let's try 6, 13, and 33.
No, I'm pretty sure that's not it.
Wait, are you shitting me right now? 6, 13, 33. Really? That's not it? That's not it? What is this commie shit? East to west, I touch every soul. Oh, wait. Let's try... Okay, let's try... Yeah. From lasting to brief. From lasting to brief.
I'm sure the year is correct, but I think I messed up the format for the day and the month.
Oh. So we should do like 4/13/61.
No, I'm...
Okay, clear that, clear that.
I'm sure the year is correct, but I think I messed up the format for the day and the month.
Okay, so the year is correct. 61. So wait, like 61. Okay, let's just dumb it down.
No, I'm...
Okay, that's not it. That's not it, huh?
I think that's too few digits.
Okay.
No, I...
From east to west, I touched every soul. From lasting to brief, their parts made a whole. I feel like I've done it already. I feel like I pretty much got this. Don't know what they're asking me to do here.
No, I'm...
Okay, okay, okay.
I think that's too...
That's too few digits. I mean, you can't do anything right.
I'm sure the...
Yeah, the year is correct. The year is correct?
I'm sure the year is correct, but I think I messed up the four...
Okay, let's try this. Yeah... Okay.
No, I'm...
No, that's not it. So wait, is the four, like, supposed to be the year? Because I know 61 is, like, the year. Okay. Jesus Christ, this puzzle is a bit much.
No, I'm...
Puzzle is weird.
No, I...
There's only so many answers it could be.
I think this section tells me in what order I should pick the digits to reconstruct the code.
Yeah, I thought I did that already. From east to west, I touched every soul that from last... This doesn't tell me fucking anything, dude. I know it's not gonna be this.
No, I'm...
Yeah, I figured it wasn't it. 61. This puzzle's dumb.
No, I'm...
Eh.
No, I'm...
It's gonna be another one of those situations where I'm gonna wind up looking it up and I'm gonna say to myself, well, how would I have ever known that?
I'm sure the year is correct, but I think I messed up the format for the day and the month.
Well, if you already fucking know the answer, then just spit it out, Kathy. The year is correct.
I'm sure the year is correct, but I think I messed up the format for the day and...
All right, so let's try this. Let's try 61.
No, I'm...
Well, fuck you, Kathy.
No, I'm...
Fuck you, Kathy. Kathy, what
I think
you...
that's too...
Kathy, you suck. You suck so much. Okay, so, like, what? Is the four correct? Is the four correct? God, she's dense. Alright. Alright. So, if we do this... Yeah. I guess we could try doing it, like, what, the four at the end is correct? Is that what she's trying to tell me? Stupid.
No, I'm...
This stupid puzzle.
I'm sure.
Fucking moon logic puzzle, dude.
No, I'm.
From lasting to brief. Okay, from lasting. Okay, so like lasting. From east to west. So like, I'm thinking what it's trying to tell me here is that this woman over here is old as fuck. And we're starting at like the east, so it should be like what, 99? And lasting to brief, so he died later, so we would choose the middle over here, and then brief, that'd be that.
No, I'm pretty sure that's not it.
What the fuck? Come on, that's like, it makes the most logical sense. You just said from east to west. Like, east to west how? You said lasting to brief. Like, you can't have it fucking both ways. Okay, so what? We gotta stand over here? Well, then it's not lasting to brief. That doesn't make sense. This isn't rocket science. It's an illogical fucking puzzle. Found the code. What the fuck is it? Annoying ass game. There's always some kind of bullshit like this in these adventure games. East to west. 6-1. 11-22. 61-11-22. Well, how does that make sense? If it's 61-11-22, it goes from Joshua, who was only like 22 years old when he died, to Agatha, who was 80 fucking years old, to Henrietta, who lived to be like 48. What the fuck? Okay, if this were logical, this would have. Like, this, the east to west would have made reference to the numbers. If this were logical, the answer would have been 61, 13, 4. And that would be the end of it. Actually, no. From lasting to brief. Okay, from east to west would have been a reference to all the numbers, okay? And then lasting to brief would have been a reference to their lifespan. And then you would have started at the east side, and then it would have gone 99 because, you know, she lasted the longest. Then it would have gone to Henrietta over there in the middle. And then because she was 48, and then it would have gone to Josh, and the last number would have been 6. And that would have been a logical puzzle. Instead, they got to use bird brain logic and act like a dipshit and make a puzzle. And now we wind up with this. Thank you, Kathy Rain. All right, 61-11-22. Let's do it.
From lasting to brief. Year, month, day. That's gotta be it.
Yeah, thanks, Kathy. You got it. Good job, I guess. 61-11-22. Let's get the hell out of here. I can't believe that took that long. Like, I had that puzzle in the bag. It took me a little while to read it, and then I figured it out, and then it just turns out the answer didn't work. Am I just imagining things? Did the way that I just explained it, like, not make sense to anyone? Like, the solution that I just presented, did that make logical sense to everyone, or am I just talking out of my ass? Let me know, because sometimes I do. But I feel like the solution I just presented was a perfectly logical one after you looked at the riddle long enough. Okay, so it's not just me then. My solution made perfect sense. I don't know what the fuck they were doing. Okay, two confirmations in chat that I'm not talking crazy. Yeah. Okay, well. You know, I'll leave it to Soul Keeper to be logical and then for the game not to be. Alright, let's open the safe now. 61, 11, 22. Alright, what's in here?
Yes!
What is it?
Found a bunch of torn out Bible pages and a tape in there.
What the fuck? Okay. Oh, well, I appreciate that, Rewind. If I was talking crazy, let me know. Yeah, I need someone to set me straight. At least I'm not talking out of my ass on this one. I know how to logic, goddammit. I'm not gonna let this game tell me differently. what is this shit?
Father Bill must have wanted to hide these for a reason.
I'll say. I mean, he doesn't want anyone to know he's kidnapping people. Are you kidding me? Oh no. Oh, I don't want to see this. This is fucked. Alright, the mending. The mending is the sacred unity with God and the only way to reach true salvation. The Crimson One. Oh, the Crimson One. Oh, yeah. Well, that's the red man right there. I mean, it's just a red man by another name. Finds lost souls on behalf of God. Unshackled by time, he guides them and bestows wisdom upon them. He grants them dreams and visions, preparing them for the mending. The living menders must then descend upon the stairs of judgment. Each step reflects a piece of their soul. Then they must face their shadow self, a servant of God, who will oppose them at every turn. Lastly, the mender shall perform three holy sacraments to unite with God. Three holy sacraments must be performed. The atonement of the mother, the absolution of the father, the contrition for the Son. God shall then gaze upon the mender, weighing the heart. The worthy shall be cleansed of sin, allowed to reach sacred unity. FB, what the fuck? The damned shall have their heart consumed and be cast into the abyss. Okay, this is weird. FB, JC, LM, JR. Oh. The Crimson One. Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's a poem here, written.
Yeah, I don't need to see that again. The Crimson One. What the hell, dude? What are we supposed
to... Father Bill must have wanted to hide these for a reason.
Father Bill is like FB, right? Okay, that makes sense. Well, who's JC and LM and JR? What the shit? Okay, I guess we got some more questions for Father Bill back at the jail cell. Father Bill! I need to know things, please! Father Bill, man. I hope that we're done with him after we ask this stuff.
I have more things to say to you.
Yeah. Speak what you will, godless one.
Asshole.
What is your church really about, Isaac? What are you trying to accomplish?
The same as any other church.
By any means necessary?
Unnecessary.
You are quite...
You can try...
Alright, we've already heard his explanation on that.
Who is the Crimson One?
No one that concerns the likes of you.
Wait, so you do know something about him?
Certainly, but that knowledge is not to be shared with unbelievers.
Look what I found in the church, Isaac.
Yeah!
Come to gloat, have you? I see that you've added stealing to your list of sins.
Honestly, I just want to understand. What does it all mean? The mending?
I don't believe you're sincere for a second. I will speak of this no longer.
Cool.
I'm done here.
All right,
good. Now go repent, sinner.
Maybe we should show this to police. Or to Grandma. Grandma might know things. Maybe.
Hey, Lenny.
Hello, Kathy. What's up?
Nah, I don't want to ask him about that.
Ah, he doesn't know anything.
I don't want to show him that.
All right. Yeah, the police got nothing about.
See ya.
No Bible pages. They don't know what to do with that. All right, we're going to go to Granny's house. Yeah, let's go to Granny. Sheriff don't know nothing. Granny! I got a bone to... there's nothing more at the graveyard. Oh, we're done with all these locations. Oh, dear. Hey, what if we go in, like, the phone book and check on, I don't know, Chosen One or something? I wonder if he's got, like, a listing. Like, you almost definitely know he doesn't.
No result for...
Oh, color me surprised. There's nothing in my book that calls for that. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Alright, we're just go and talk to Granny. Here, we're gonna save right now because, weird Bible stuff. Yeah, things are weird stuff is happening. I feel like I need to save. It's just a good idea right now, man. I don't want to suddenly, have the game crash or something.
Sadly not, dear.
Oh, this is promising. Hi, Grandma.
There are a few things I need to ask you, Grandma.
Very well, dear.
Can you tell me about the Crimson One, please?
Have you heard about someone or something called the Crimson One?
Goodness, dear.
Oh!
You're giving me the chills.
Oh, she has.
I distinctly recall your grandfather mumbling that word in his sleep.
Oh.
Crimson.
Uh-oh.
He did? After he had the injury?
Yes, he rarely spoke at all, but that's the single word I can clearly remember.
Strange.
What the hell, bro?
I found these in the church. Do they mean anything to you, Grandma?
I'm not sure, dear. Is there anything in particular you'd like to ask me about them?
Maybe. I'll let you know if I think of anything.
Oh, we gotta do something with these papers, fam.
Okay, that's all I need.
Good luck out there.
I don't know what we're gonna do with these papers, but we're certainly try something.
That action doesn't seem productive to me.
It was worth a shot. I mean, I'm thinking outside the box.
Father Bill must have wanted to hide these for a reason.
Yeah, because it's like a whole process. Bending, the atonement of the mother, the absolution of the father, the contrition for the son. Okay, so we need to do these three things. Okay, guys, we're gonna try to unite with God. I gotta forgive my mom or some bullshit. I gotta forgive my dad, I guess, or make some kind of amends, or I don't fucking know. And then we're gonna, like, lay ourselves as a sacrifice out for all the world to see. Okay, there's only like three locations we can go to, so, you know.
It's an altar. You know, the place where they put the sacrificed goats, kids, and other crap.
Okay. Wait, what if I go back to like... Wait. Botany book excerpt. How do I do any of this shit, dude? Oh, man. Like, you see this crap over here, this crapola? What am I supposed to do here? How do I, like, forgive myself? Or, what is this? The atonement of the mother. The absolution of the father. What do I gotta do? Call my mom? Oh, yeah, that's gonna... Wait, what? Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, look at this. Just, like, only... Only a few places left to go. Wait. What if... Oh, the Atonement of the Mother. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, it, oh, we're talking, we're not talking about my mom, are we? We're talking about, oh, okay. Is she here? Oh, she is not. Oh, this is cool. Does anyone know where I can find mommy? Didn't think so.
Nathan is drowning Lily in the lake. Nice view of the lake from here.
Yeah, do you see anything out there? I don't know, maybe Nathan going out there doing something he shouldn't be doing? You know, no, nothing too weird, just something out of the ordinary, I guess you might say. Like, okay, there's only so many places to go, so much to do. I wonder if I can take this thermometer yet. I feel like I need it for some reason.
55 degrees. Not too chilly, thankfully.
Oh, yeah. That sounds pretty hot.
I'll just borrow this for a while.
Oh, she's gonna take it now. Okay, fine. Whatever. Why is she taking it now?
This thing should come in handy if I need to track temperature.
Oh, okay.
The temperature looks...
Bible pages, botany book excerpt... Microcassette, what if we... Oh, wait. What if we use our Zippo lighter and then, I don't know, maybe like the cassette tape? Yeah, maybe, what if we use, like, the cassette tape or something, and then...
Looks empty now.
And then I guess we could
it's
use...
It's the Catmobile, my custom chopper bike. Plenty of gas in the tank.
Oh, okay. Neat. Alright, take the Catmobile back over to the church, and let's conjure up a red man. A crimson dude. A ghostly figure. Oh, who are we kidding? We're calling Uncle Fester, bro! Brrr! Ba-da-da-dum! This is never gonna work in a million fucking years. Alright, well, you know what? We're gonna...
I don't want to burn that.
I think you need to. I think you need to just throw it on up there. I think you just need to put it all up there. Just do it. Do it.
I don't see...
Come on. We're gonna do this.
I don't see.
I mean, you gotta try it.
That company. That doesn't.
I mean, do something. Throw it on the altar. I don't give a fuck. Just do it.
I don't see.
What are you doing here?
I don't think.
I don't know.
I don't see. That doesn't.
That doesn't need unpacking. Fine.
It's an altar. That. I don't see how.
Bible pages.
I don't think I...
What if we take this and...
I don't want to burn that.
Okay, we're not gonna actually do anything. Do it for black metal. I'm trying, dude. I'm doing what I can over here.
I really shouldn't. They might burn.
Take a Bible. You know you want one. Everybody has a Bible for some reason or another. Everyone reads a little bit of Bible every now and then. Sometimes I read it when I'm just taking a dump. Sometimes you got a lot to do.
There they are again, watching my every move in this place. I don't see how those...
Thermometer.
This thing should come in handy if I need to track temperature.
What if...
A small cabin.
Small cabin with a lock on it. I'd like to get in there. What if that works?
That combination.
Yeah, I didn't think it would.
I don't see it.
I don't think he's got anything else in here.
I've searched that already.
Yeah.
I've searched that already.
I don't know,
nothing,
dude.
Unusual.
Maybe we'll go back to the jail for this one. Yeah, it's probably time to go back to the jail and have a word. I don't think we're at the point where we're going to be casting any spells quite yet. So let's go. You know what we could do is go back to the jail and see if that guy had any evidence that was left on the table there. I guess we could show this stuff to the sheriff right after we're done here. I don't know, maybe he'll want to do something with it. Here, evidence bag. Oh yeah, let's check out the evidence bag.
Nothing else in there.
Oh, come on. There's nothing this guy had on him. Come on, there's nothing. It can't just be nothing.
Just a bunch of... They look sturdy enough. Wouldn't be able... I'll need a key.
Alright, fine. Fine. It's not gonna work out. I respect that. And I also loathe it. Alright, Sheriff. I mean, I'm at the end of my tether here. There's only so many things I can do, so let's talk.
Hello, Sheriff. Mind if I ask you a few more questions?
All ears.
I don't need to ask him that.
Oh, he doesn't know.
They already arrested Isaac.
Hey, nothing more to say. Here, let's...
I don't want
to
show...
No, okay.
I don't want to show... I don't want...
And...
I don't...
Yeah...
I don't
want... He's got...
As fun as...
Okay. Yeah, nothing.
That's all for now.
Well, shit! There's really nothing else to do. What am I missing? Like, it feels like we're getting close to the end of things here. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I guess we've only got three locations we can go. We're done at all these other places. And... what we probably have to do is probably get some dirt on the... on the priest somehow or another.
And sadly not.
No, nothing's improving. I didn't think anything would improve.
That combination...
Yeah, let's show her the tape.
I don't need to show.
Okay. So that's a hard no. Damn, dude. Is there just something that we gotta do to screw around with the priest? Or wait, what if we use the phone or something? Okay, that's an idea. Let's try using the phone and see if there's any numbers that we can contact. Maybe we can contact Charles Wade.
Nah,
I didn't think there would be. Wait. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Okay, this might be a choice.
Wade Residence?
Hi, this is Kathy Rain.
Hello again, Miss Rain.
Oh.
I don't need to ask her about that.
Probably doesn't know anything.
I don't need...
Okay, we can't ask her anything.
Okay, that's all I need.
Very well.
Go to the police station. Yeah, I probably have to, because I don't think there's anything here that I can do. Let's go to the police station, and we're going to have to, get this guy all riled up or something. Ugh. Alright, the priest, we gotta have a word with him. Again. I had a funny feeling that we were gonna have to talk to him about something. Hear that or Lenny? I don't know about Lenny.
He's where he...
Yeah, the game feels like we're pretty close here.
I don't need to show...
What if we show this to him?
I don't need to show... Standard microtape labeled Operation Log Number 4.
It should play fine in Mr. Dicto.
Mr. Dicto.
This is Joseph Rain. Operation Log, Part 4. The outer perimeter. I've determined that some kind of endothermic reaction is taking place. So it's important to be observant of changes in temperature.
Okay.
Find the source. By severing the link, perhaps I can save them. Jimmy and all the others. Reoccurring dream.
Huh.
I'm standing in front of a huge black hole in a clearing in the woods. There's a man dressed in red, urging me to jump. I'm afraid to, but I take the plunge anyway. For some reason, I don't think I have anything to lose. As I'm falling, I reach for the parachute cord, but to my horror, there's nothing there. That's when I wake up.
Okay. Let's show this guy to...
Listen to this, Isaac.
Hey, all right, we got it.
This is William T. Price.
My what is this?
Concerning my sons are troubling. I've watched them become corrupted with pride, turning their backs on our prophet, the Crimson One. I've seen the history of the church wiped clean, replaced with trickery and lies. This message is part of a fail-safe.
I don't believe it. Father saw all of this coming. God, have I strayed from the faith?
It's not too late to redeem yourself, Isaac. I've met the Crimson One. We're on the same side.
What the fuck?
Preposterous. No one has witnessed that apostate since Father's death. I've been north of the lake, but he's nowhere to be found. He abandoned us all, and the divine work now rests upon my shoulders.
Oh.
You believe that you are carrying out the work of the Crimson One?
Don't think I can't hear that mocking tone of yours. I will speak of this no longer.
He mentioned north of the lake. That's part of Conwell Woods. I'll probably have to narrow it down more, but it's something.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. All right, we got a new location out of it. Yeah.
Father, have you abandoned me?
Yes, you're a terrible son.
I will atone for my sins. I swear it.
And you do it from jail.
God have mercy on me.
You bring shame to the family. What a weak little boy he is. All right, to the woods we go. We're gonna go meet the Crimson One, guys. Uncle Fester's gonna get it. Oh, it's fine. Time. It's finally time. Yeah. All right, let's forgive all of our family members and... I don't know. Oh. Wait, we should probably listen to this again, shouldn't we?
This is William T. Price. My visions concerning my sons are troubling. I've watched them become corrupted with pride, turning their back.
I don't think that's the tape we wanted.
Standard microtape. Standard mic.
Wait. Where's my other tape? Oh, there's my tape. Okay, let's go ahead and put this in.
Standard mic.
This is Joseph Rain. Up. Along the outer perimeter. I've determined that some kind of endothermic reaction is taking place. So it's important to be observant of changes in temperature.
Okay.
Find the source. By severing the link, perhaps I can save them. Jimmy and all the others.
Alright, so we just want to be observant of changes in temperature. So we'll look at this, and we want to find, well, we're just looking for a change in temperature. Nothing in particular, I don't think. Okay, nothing too special over this way. What if we go east? Yeah, there's nothing over there. Wait, what's that? What was that? Yeah, that was nothing. Nothing. Is it gonna get, like, warm or really hot?
What the? How did I get back here? I must be going in circles.
One second.
This is Joseph Rain. Operation Log, Part 4. August 8th, 1981. The area appears to be circular, with... along...
Okay. Wait. Is it going down or up on the same screen? I don't see anything. Oh, it's going down. Oh, it's going down. Okay. Wait, what if I go this way? Oh. Changes in temperature? Okay. Okay, so it drops. What the fuck? What if? What? Is everything okay over there? It looks like the graphics are kinda... Alright, so I'm just gonna go this way, because the temperature's dropping even more. If I go this way... Ah! West again! So if I just, what, keep heading west? Wait, no temperature change that way. Okay, north. Oh!
My god! What is this place?
Oh, fuck.
Met her end. Someone left this message here for me.
Should we go?
From the look of your diet, it's obvious you're not too interested in counting calories.
Hi, Fran. How's it going over there?
Intense. Oh, they're making me a bit dizzy.
Oh, those are the flower. There's Uncle Fester!
Greetings.
Fuck you!
Me again.
You better have some answers, Crimson One.
All in due time. Your friend is being claimed by the darkness. She's standing on the brink of the abyss as we speak.
Are you talking about Eileen?
Yes. If you wish to save her, you must descend.
All right, we're going to hell,
Why?
Guys.
What is down there?
The tribulation. The reflection of the soul. We call it the mending.
Who's we?
My kind. Servants of the old god.
Cthulhu!
To what end do you serve this god? What does your kind actually want?
All we want is for you to take your medicine, Kathy. For you to grow and be happy.
If that's the case, why were all those people hurt? Lily? Jimmy? Grandpa?
You misunderstand. What one wants and what one is able to do are two different things. Happiness is not a one-way street. It cannot be given, only earned. Your grandfather understood that. He embraced it.
Wait, you saw Grandpa?
Oh, yes. Right here. He was a tortured soul.
desperate for some kind of meaning after losing the light of his life. You. He sought the power below, the vessel of redemption.
But Grandpa didn't make it. He failed. How could I succeed when he wasn't able to? He was so much stronger than me, so much braver.
Good questions.
Is that what you believe? Perhaps you don't know him as well as you think.
But why me? Why are you making me do this?
Because you so desperately need it, Kathy. You're haunted by your past, by all these painful memories long forgotten. They follow you like a shadow, pulling you down. They taint your every thought, impulse, and deep desire. It is foul to us.
This is crazy. I could just walk away, get on my bike and drive, forget I was ever here.
There's nothing stopping you.
Eileen.
Yeah, Eileen. That's a problem.
I can't leave her like that.
All right. Oh, it's an escalator. Okay.
I see now why he speaks so highly of you.
I was not expecting an escalator to hell, but you know what? We got one. And what the fuck are we looking at? This doesn't look right. This is weird. Okay, I think
surreal.
We...
It looks like Grandma's, but different.
I think we can...
Where'd all my things go? My pockets are empty.
I think we can all agree this is weird, right? Yep. This is weird. This is too weird. We should go. You just leave Eileen to her devices. Please sign in. Fuck you! Joseph Rain? Eileen signed in! Don't sign in! Oh, yeah, you're fucked.
Looks like Grandpa and Eileen have both signed already.
Oh, boy. At least there's no pen around here, so oops, guess I wasn't here.
No dial tone.
Of course not. Everything's for show.
Things resemble TV static. Guess the reception down here isn't too good. There was a pen hidden inside.
Oh. Well, isn't that convenient? Alright, I guess we're gonna have to sign in after all, guys.
Looks like Grandpa and I...
Yep, Here we go. Say your prayers. Hold on to your souls. We're about to become a ghost. And there it is. It's over. Okay, we're good.
What the?
Oh. That's not good.
You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, that's a kill and replace situation right
you
there.
You look just like me.
That's a doppelganger.
I
you should go.
I've asked you the same thing, imposter.
Oh, you should leave.
Do you like what we did to Mom?
Oh, you should leave.
Don't you just want to kill her sometimes? I know I do. What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah.
You don't know anything, do you?
Evil.
Now, I'd love to stay and chat, doppelganger, but I have more important things to do. Ta-ta.
No, you're the doppelganger. What the fuck? Oh, that was weird. Okay. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more of that coming, isn't there? Yeah, this is gonna get even stranger. Okay.
Gears are moving behind the window. Am I inside some huge, bizarre machine?
Do you really have to wonder? I mean, the mechanisms of hell? Who keeps track of that?
There are two padlocks here. One requires a key, the other is a combination lock.
Oh yeah, we got that one in the bag. Don't worry about it. Oh, it is near. Well, I don't know what to do with that. Code is near. I don't know what that means. Okay. I guess we're already on there. All right, second floor. What do you got waiting for me? I'm ready and rearing and this looks good. This is the biker bar. I see that they have met quite the end. Yes. Nothing about this looks good. Looks like they have seen some very unfortunate things.
That thing looks alive.
Probably shouldn't go near that. Let's just take a look, see through here, and we're.
I don't even want to think about what happened there.
We're gonna try to get out ASAP. Wait, can we leave? Man, look at all those
jukebox broken by the looks of it. Nothing is lit up.
All those chalk outlines. What happened? Oh! It's open. Okay, you're going through. Oh my god,
Mom, you're here.
Hi, Mommy. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wait. What?
It's too tough. I might need something sharp to get it open.
Oh, that's okay. We got a pen. We can take that.
Oh. There was a scalpel hidden inside the wall.
Oh, even better. Oh, a scalpel. Oh, one sharp thing for another. Oh.
Mommy, is that you?
It's Mom. She's being held up against the wall by something sticky. I have to get her loose, somehow. Was she always here? Is this the cause of her illness?
Oh, God. Mom?
Mom, can you hear me? Don't worry, I'll find a way to get you out of here.
All right. Well, we're gonna scalpel our way out of here, guys. Use scalpel on Mom. Oh, yeah, that's perfect. All right, let's do it. Sorry, Mom. Wait. Okay, she's free. Okay, oh. Okay.
There you go, Mom. Are you okay?
Okay, nothing weird going up.
No!
Use it on Mom! Oh, God! Oh, God, we just shaked Mom! Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, no! We just killed Mom! I had to put you away, man!
I had no choice. I had to put you away. You started hurting yourself. You started hurting me.
I forgive you.
Oh, good. That's cool.
God, get me out of this place.
Oh, it is fucked. Thanks for the clip there, Fran. Or Stephanie, rather. Sorry. Oh, that took a dark turn. Oh, there's a refrigerator. Oh, of course, there's just a refrigerator hiding behind Mom. That makes perfect sense. Why, Mom's strapped to the wall? What makes the most sense? What could she possibly be hiding? A refrigerator? No big deal.
There's a weird scarab thing in there.
Oh, don't touch that. Don't. Oh, okay.
There's also something here on the door itself.
Touched it. Wait, what is it? Hopes in jar, in inkier heart, rule me, nemesis. What the fuck? Okay, I think I know what this is. All right, for like near, okay. Here, I need like a pen here, or a crayon. I got a crayon. All right, so N is like 3. Yeah, N is 3, and then E is 2, and then A is 1, and then R is 5. Okay, so the code for that lock is 3215. Okay, operating my big brain, we just got it figured out, guys. Nothing like Scrabble to the rescue. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have taken that.
I don't even want to look.
Yeah. We got a heart scarab, just put that in her.
That combination makes no sense.
Ah, fuck you. Yeah, you should probably take that scalpel, that was pretty useful. I mean, that took her out fast. Alright, later, Mom. Oh. Wait, who just left a postcard here? Was someone watching? Yeah, you would watch, you weirdos. Hi, baby girl!
living the life over here in Mexico. I have a new family now, and I've forgotten all about you. I don't regret leaving you for a second, since your mom was a whore, and I never loved you anyway. All the best, Dad.
Catherine Rain, The Sinkhole, Conwell Woods. Oh, that's a hell of a postcard. Imagine getting that from Dad.
You killed Mom.
Yeah, I did.
That wasn't Mom. It was some kind of monster.
I'll do it again.
We're all monsters to you, aren't we?
Kinda.
Kill her, Dad.
Uh-oh.
No, it can't be. Who's your daddy now, bitch?
Go.
Stay away from me.
You should leave. Nope. We're leaving.
It's locked.
You got nowhere to hide.
That action.
Yes.
No.
It's a monster. There's.
Did he just fart? Don't fart! No, don't fart! That's not classy! Yeah! Oh! What the... Woo!
I have been angry with you for as long as I can remember.
Oh.
I've hated you more than words can say. I will never forgive you, Dad. But I'm done being angry. I'm done with letting you have an impact on my life.
Oh. Hello, daughter. I should have done this a long time ago. There are so many things I wish I could say to you. You have two brothers and a sister here. They always ask about you, their big sister in the U.S. Leaving you was the biggest mistake I ever made. Please forgive me, Dad. Fuck you, Dad. I'm glad you fell down a hole to nowhere. Yeah, toss that shit.
I didn't hear an impact. Does it even have a bottom?
We could find out, I guess. Oh, I thought she's gonna fall in. No, she's not gonna walk over it. Aw, man. That would've been so funny, actually. Alright, we should probably save our game because that was kinda dicey. There's auto saves for real? Alright, you know what? Savings for candy asses. We ain't doing that shit. All right, to the third floor, everyone. How much weirder can it get? Ah, totally normal, I see.
More gears grinding away. Something about them makes me uneasy.
Boy, you're telling me.
A small casket is placed in the middle of the cage.
Oh, hey, let's turn this crank, huh? What do you say?
No use. The chain is broken. I'll need to fix it first.
Oh.
The chain looks...
I can't do anything about that. Here, we'll just...
That action does...
Okay, fine. I guess we'll just peace out of here for right now.
But for me, it was Tuesday.
Hey, Dr. Booty Quiver, how you doing? Dr. Booty Quiver and fam... Welcome to our channel. Good to have you guys here. Here, just give a shout out to Dr. Booty Quiver. Tell us how your stream was, buddy. Yeah, it's good to see you, man. We're playing some Cathy Rain tonight. We're finishing things out on this game right now, and it's getting weird. It's getting real weird fast. It was. Oh, it's great to hear, man. Played Bugnum. Oh, that's awesome. Play guitar. Oh, sounds like you had a great time then. Reviewed Sister Act and Deep Rising. Oh god, I remember Sister Act. I watched Sister Act with my girlfriend's grandma a while back, and her grandma used to be a nun. And rapping at the end. Of course, naturally. Well, Dr. Booty Quiver and your viewers, welcome. Glad that you trust your community with us. You've never seen Sister Act before. Well, I guess you were in for a treat. I hope you liked it. Oh, yeah, you did like it. Oh. Well, we've been playing Cathy Rain. And, like I say, obviously, from what you can see here on the screen, things are getting a little strange in Kathy Rain. I suspect we're getting very close to the end of the game, and things are just wild right now. Like, Deep Rising 2? I think I've seen Deep Rising. Been a while, I can't remember. I can't remember who's in it. Like, I couldn't tell you what it's about, but if you told me about it, I'd probably say, ah, yeah, I've seen that. Excuse me. It's like a worm monster eating people on a boat. Is it really? A worm monster eating people on a boat? Maybe I haven't seen it. Oh, I thought it sounded so familiar. It almost sounds like Tremors. Is there something on the floor over there? No. No, it's just a pixel playing a trick on Soul Keeper. No, we're okay. No, they're technically tentacles. Okay, so there's a tentacle monsters coming all over, taking control of all your of all the main characters. That's perfect. They appear to be worms at first. Okay, so it's just like one big monster instead of many monsters all at once. It was supposed to lead into a King Kong remake, but the movie bombed. Oh, you mean kind of like Black Adam did recently? Black Adam. It's supposed to lead into a JSA movie, like a Superman movie. And I'm not sure anything like that is going to happen because Black Adam just lost money at the box office. Making 400 goddamn million at the box office compared to everything else DC has released. Alright, let's check this out here.
The door is sealed by...
Oh, come on.
The door is...
Look at the padlock. There it is. Alright, so code to this one that I figured out earlier, I wrote it down because I'm smart like that, is 3, 2, 1... 5. And whoop-bam! There we are. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Scrabble. We're in. Oh, wait. We're not in yet. Okay, my bad. We got one more padlock.
A single padlock remains, but it needs a key.
Oh, where the hell am I gonna get that?
It's the red scarab I found in the refrigerator. When I shake it, I can hear something moving inside.
Oh. Oh. Well...
It has a hard shell.
Oh, you'll need something heavy to break it. Oh, can do.
I don't see how the...
Okay, so that's not going to work. We got to go up to the third floor on this one. Okay. I see what they're trying to make me do. They're making me work my brain. Does anyone in chat seen Black Adam? I think Stephanie saw Black Adam. I haven't seen Black Adam yet. I've seen people, like, praising it and stuff, but... I don't know. I don't even know if I want to watch it. Well, I'm probably gonna watch it when it comes out to like HBO and stuff, but right now I don't want to go out to the movies or anything and watch it. Because who got time for bad movies? Who wants to spend money on bad movies, you know? Yeah, I mean, it probably is not that interesting. I know another guy who loved it too. I'm gonna watch it. A bunch of people who saw it told me that they loved it. And I'm probably going to watch it and I'm going to come back and tell everyone who watched it, you guys got bad taste. You need to work on that. All right, let's use this pin on this chain.
That combination made...
I know it doesn't make sense. I didn't say it made sense. I just, like, brought it up as a possibility. Gee, you got to help me out.
The chain looks broken.
Yeah, I can see it looks broken.
Looks like the crank is connected to a mechanism for raising the...
Yeah, and there's a little chain attached to that, so maybe we could take that and... I don't know.
It's fairly sharp. Might have some other uses apart from writing.
Okay.
It's an old...
You know what? I'm gonna go down into that cell and talk to myself. I'm gonna go have a... I got a bone to pick with my doppelganger, who left me to get, I don't know, dead by my daddy. We're gonna go see what's up down there. We're gonna give her the business.
I didn't hear an impact.
So this is where my dad chased me, and he walked over this big hole with a big creek in the middle of the floor, and then he fell down and died. Yeah, we're going in. That's right. Right, doppelganger. Oh, they're gone.
Where did that thing go?
Oh, that's disconcerting.
The body is gone.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's okay. Yep, everybody's gone. All right. That's normal.
Nothing else.
Yeah. Okay, nothing left to see here. We already figured out the solution to the puzzle. So everything's all good there. Yeah. Should I, combine that with this?
That action doesn't seem productive.
I feel like I need to crush this with something. The scarab, I think we need to crush it with something upstairs. Okay, my doppelganger is gone, my dead mommy's gone. I stabbed my mom earlier, by the way, in this room over here. That was pretty
tight. A jukebox. Broken by the looks of it. Nothing is lit up.
Found a scalpel hidden behind a wall. Tried to strangle me. Yeah, things really got out of hand fast, man.
I didn't hear it.
Alright, so this room is done. There's nothing more in here. It's over. Stick a fork in it. We gotta go upstairs. And if there is something else to do in here, I don't know what it is. Third floor, baby. So now what?
A small casket is placed in the middle of the cage.
Small casket, okay. That's cool.
A small
Is there anything else in here that we can use? The number of items that we can play around with is somewhat limited. Maybe we can use a pen with that lock downstairs. It says it requires a key, but, I don't know.
The chain looks
Yeah, the chain is broken, I know that.
No use.
Okay, how about we combine this with... Yeah, I know it doesn't make sense, but I'm gonna try it anyway.
That combination.
Alright, so that's a no-go.
A small...
What if we try the pen with... Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Okay, so there's nothing we can do in this room. We have to go back to the first floor. Yeah, there's only so many options down here in this hole. It's not like we got tons and tons of items like we did before we came down here. Oh, wait, we could take this shit.
This padlock might be useful.
Yeah, there we go. We take the chain and the lock. Take the chain.
I don't think I need to use the chain itself for anything right now.
Oh, you don't need another length of chain? I mean, you never know when that might be useful, but I guess you could just leave it there. Maybe we'll use it for the other room. Alright, let's go use the padlock to bind those chains together. And we should be able to pull this cage up. Cool. See, you just gotta think about the little things first when you play these games. Simple logic sometimes. I say sometimes because sometimes moon logic just gets in the way and, does a number on you. Alright, here we go.
That should work.
Yeah, alright, that's what we call brain power, fam. Now let's turn this crank. Yeah, there it is. Alright, what's in the casket, Kathy? Come on, baby.
Doesn't open, but I can see a keyhole.
Oh, of course. Of course you can. That's just so many damn keys in here. Oh, man. Here, can we use this?
That action does...
No? Okay.
Indentations from spikes on the cage.
Oh. Oh, I pick it up what you're putting down. Alright, cool. Let's turn this. Alright, let's see what's on that side, that scarab, guys. Yeah! Prank me! There it is. Okay, what's it? What did we pick up?
There was a key hidden inside the scarab.
Of course there was, yeah. Take the key. What does it open? Does it open the casket? Ooh. Ooh! Wait, what is it? Ooh, it's got a tag.
It's the small key that I found inside the scarab. There's a keychain attached with a red heart followed by Ma.
Oh, that's cool.
Guess somebody loves their mom.
I pity the fool who doesn't love his mama. I think that's a lesson we all took away from Mr. T. But now we gotta open this casket, so... let's see it. Wait.
Do you see?
What the
I don't want to see.
Wait, what the fuck is that?
Do you see?
What the fuck are you doing, kid?
Yes, kid, I see.
Do you know who I am now?
I don't like this. I want to go home.
You'll never go home. We won't let you. When you threw me away, this place took me in, nurtured me. Do you regret what you did?
What? Oh, is that you? As a kid? No, that seems like a boy. No, I don't. I have done nothing wrong. I just feel sadness. I took away a part of me, eliminating a possible future. Part of me does. I wish things could have been different. I just couldn't repeat the mistake my parents made. I don't know. Okay, no. We're gonna go hard. We're gonna pick the hardest option.
No, I don't. I have done nothing wrong.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're just here to test me, to try and break me.
No regrets. Yeah. Did we do? Oh, no. Oh, I don't like this. Oh. Go away, please. No ghosts.
Good. The heart must be pure.
Oh, is that? That's good.
This is a fleeting moment, but I've seen what comes ahead.
Oh, have you?
Who are you?
Can you tell me
the
more?
The dweller in the lake. The conduit.
Oh, you're the girl
Lily?
Who... Oh,
yep. I feel like I know her, but something cracks inside.
I don't understand any of this. What do you want from me?
Only what you want from yourself. Nothing more, nothing less. We are nearing the end. He is ready to see you now.
That's good.
Who is?
You know who, Kathy.
Grandpappy? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's take the key. Alright, it's time. I think we might be at the end of the game now. Let's find out. As far as I'm aware, we've got no more puzzles to solve. First floor, please. And, well, there's probably gonna be some weird shit, just fair warning. That's all this game is, bro! No. Honestly, the game starts off really normal, and it really goes off the rails near the end. Alright, let's do it. And that's the last lock. You guys ready? Everyone feeling good about this? Ready to click on this door here? I don't know if I want to click on this door. I'm afraid of what's going to happen if I click on this door, but I think I have to click on this door. So, let's give it a little clicky-poo and see where the night takes us.
Damn, it's locked.
Are you shitting me?
It must be bolted from the other side.
You're shitting me! Oh, fuck this.
That combination...
You're shitting me!
Both chains have been removed.
Oh, now you want it. Okay.
Okay. Now what to do with the actual chain?
I don't... Oh, I know.
I don't see how those things work together.
Wait. Adlock. Wait. Oh. Oh, we'll just, like... Yeah, we'll just... Wait. Oh, I see what's happening. Okay. Let's send her on up. Wait, no. I didn't want to get on the elevator. You know what?
I should attach that chain to something first.
Wait. No. Oh, it's not attached yet. Okay.
No use.
Okay, let's do this. Put a padlock on there. Okay, now we're using brain power. Now we're cooking with grease.
All right, we should be good to go.
Yeah, let's hit it, guys. Ride that sumbitch and send her up. This door is gonna pop right up. Yep, there it is. All right, oh, okay, there's our doppelganger. This is good, okay. Hi.
You! You have ruined everything!
Fuck you!
Why do you hate us so much? What did we ever do to you?
What's your problem? This response is...
This mirror-mirror routine is getting tiring. And I'm not afraid anymore. I see you for what you are. You are nothing but a fearful little child, and there's nowhere left for you to hide.
Kick your ass, Kathy.
Get the hell out of my way.
Do it now. Oh.
No.
Yeah, kick your ass. She's black and white now.
No, I'm the original. I am. This can't be happening.
You took away her color. Now lower her resolution. Yes.
I'm speechless. That's a first.
Oh man, I was kind of hoping there was going to be a whole big fight and I was going to whoop her ass and stuff. Ah, missed opportunities. If only I still had my taser, that would be pretty cool. Man, I miss having that taser. That was a useful... I miss having the scalpel. That was metal as fuck.
Oh. No, it can't be. Grandpa!
Oh.
It's so good to see you, Kathy.
Hi, Grandpa.
Is it really you? You've been here for all this time?
It hasn't been that long from my point of view.
You look exactly the same. You haven't aged at all.
Well...
But how is this even possible? You're dead. We buried you.
You don't have to worry about that now, Kathy.
I've missed you, Grandpa. I wanted to come back so many times.
I know you did. I've been watching you every step of the way.
Oh.
I found out how you tried to get me back from Mom and everything.
I just wanted you to be safe. I wanted what's best for you.
Can I get you out of here somehow? I don't know how all this works.
I'm afraid that's not possible. I chose to remain here, so we could meet one last time.
But I just got you back. I can't bear to lose you again.
You don't need me, Kathy. You never did. You're stronger than you'll ever know. I'm so proud of the woman that you've become.
Oh, good.
This is so unfair. This fucking sucks.
Mm. I know, darling. I know.
Yeah.
But why are you here then? Is it just another test?
Yeah, it's all tests.
No, the tests are over, Kathy. I'm breaking all the rules just by being here.
We have worked so hard to make this happen. You can end the cycle, stop the suffering. This whole place needs to be ripped away, separated.
Oh.
That red fiend has no intention of letting your friend go. The only way to save her is to destroy this place.
What do I have to do?
You have to finish what I started. Ascend and burn them all.
Oh,
yes,
shit.
The red ones above feed this place. Make them lick the flames.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Hurry, now before he sees us.
So you want us to start a forest fire is what you're saying. Okay. Yeah, this is...
Wait! Don't go!
Kathy, grab your lighter.
I need to go back up. I need to get out of here.
A book of matches. A handful of dry leaves. Let's get down to business. Yeah, there's like nothing else here. Okay, so, Ooh, TV. What's on the...
Scenes are flashing by on the TV, depicting dogfighting in black and white.
Oh, That's interesting. Okay, well, that sounds like terrible entertainment. They must not get very good reception down here, so we're gonna go back to the land of, you know, cable boxes and pay-per-view. Oh. Oh, no. Not Uncle Fester. Oh, no, not Uncle Fester.
That elevator must have one hell of an engine.
Yeah, you don't say.
It's the Red Man. He knows what I'm up to.
Well, why does he care? He said he didn't, like, give a crap. Oh, he's putting on a facade. Okay, it's all a ruse. Alright, let's go, guys. Well. Fingers crossed. Going up. And... we're out of the hole. Here we are.
Ugh, my head. It's like the worst hangover ever. I need to stay focused. Burn them all, Kathy.
Burn them all.
Burn them all. Yeah, do you have... Oh, wait, do you have your lighter? Yeah! Paint thinner! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Yeah! More!
That should be enough.
Hell yeah! Now we're gonna light it up, baby! Who's ready for some fire? Who's ready for fire? Wait, no, first, smokes. Smokes. Flowers want smokes?
That combination makes no sense.
Oh, what are you talking about? Smokes. Come on, Kathy. Smokes. Yeah, smokes. All right, smokes. There we go. All right, have one. Have a good one before we go out. Yeah, feels good. All right, smokes. You have one last one for the road, and here we go. Yeah! Fire! Don't cut away now. Oh, yeah.
Major forest fire raging in
Holy shit! She did it!
The cause of the blaze has yet to be determined. But the latest reports say that the fire has been successfully contained.
Look at the background.
The local lake, which provided ample water for the dousing efforts. Over to you, Mark.
She really did start a forest fire. Oh my god.
Oh, thank goodness you're all right.
You're back. We were worried about you. Oh, thank God it actually worked. Are you okay, E?
Guess so.
I think so, but I feel a bit different.
Different how?
Yeah? You were out for a long time. Do you remember anything? I think Isaac drugged me. I started feeling dizzy and weak. He carried me into the woods. I remember hearing the wind in the leaves and the biting cold. There was a weird, sharp smell in the air, too. I'm not sure what happened next. Things are a bit blurry, but I had a strange dream with a shimmering girl watching over me. It felt like she kept me safe somehow. Then I woke up on this couch.
My God.
It must have been your guardian angel.
I think so, too. Well, I'm glad you're okay, E. Things looked scary there for a bit. Yeah, Mary Elizabeth told me what happened, how you found me and got Isaac arrested.
Yes, about that poor man. The sheriff called. Something happened while you were away.
Oh, did it? Oh, he did. Oh, he did. Oh, shit, he did! Oh! Yup!
Welcome home, son.
Wait, is Uncle Fester dead? Oh, boy.
Guess he finally grew a conscience. I can't help but feel bad for him, despite what he did to me. In a way, he was a victim too. At least we stopped him from hurting any more people.
Yeah, sure did. Holy shit, bro. Oh my god. This is some kind of adventure we've been on.
So, I guess this really is goodbye. A stupid part of me thought that if I would find the truth, I could be close to him again. It's not stupid. We all look for love in the strangest of places. It's an inseparable part of human nature. Jeez, when did you become so philosophical, E? I told you, I feel different. Yeah, me too. Do you think any of it was real? I don't know, E, but I hope we managed to stop it, once and for all. You know, despite everything, I think we made a half-decent team.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really?
She could have been worse.
You do? Well, except for the part where you got yourself kidnapped. Try not to do that next time, okay?
Wait, there will be a next time?
Well, this game was released in 2006, so, you know, maybe, maybe not. Who knows? 2016. Oh... And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Kathy Rain. Oh, man. That was a hell of an adventure. A lot of unexpected twists in that one, guys, and some very unexpected puzzles. I hope that everyone enjoyed that. I really hope that you all had a good time. And I think we all have a good time when we play these adventure games. It was great. Ariel's... Okay, I'd never heard of the end of these people. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Stephanie. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Oh, man. That's the end, guys. Man, that ending kind of wrapped up pretty quickly, didn't it? Is there like a post-credit scene or something? I don't know, I'm kind of used to all the post-credit stuff. I kind of wonder now. Yeah, let's go ahead and click past all this and see if there's anything at the end. Whether the game just does it old school and closes the app on us. Because that's happened to me a few times. Okay, and... Oh. There's more. Oh, wait, where are you going? Don't go away. Uncle Fester, come back. Oh, Uncle Fester's not done yet. Oh, you guys are planning a sequel. You guys are sequel baiting me. Oh, I'd play the sequel. I had fun with this one.